Fuck. Oh my god. I can feel. Fuck. Put this here. I think I'm live. Am I live, right? I'm live, right? Yeah, I'm live. Yeah, yeah. Someone like that.
Oh god.
Fuck. Put this here, put that there. Right, let me chill out for a bit while I eat this food. Hey Mel. I gotta deal with that Visa fucking guy in a bit. God damn it. Ugh. How's it hanging, Mel? I'm eating food right now. Hey. Holy shit. I haven't seen you in a minute, peep. What's up, man? You're not Astro. You're someone else, right? You're someone else. Yeah, you're someone else. Yeah. And you also like to do edits, right? You also like to do editing. I'm doing all right. I'm playing. It's been a while, yeah. Emmanuel.
Hello, Manny.
Let me chow down on this thing right now, and then I'll get to whatever's happening. Oh, congratulations on having a PC. You having fun with your PC? Why is there no music? Am I stupid? Is he dumb? No, there's music. There's just no music. I'm lucky. You know what? You get to hear horrible ASMR for the next, 5 minutes. What do you plan on doing with your new PC, huh?
What?
Well, I guess it is morning for you, Manuel. Oh, are you joining today, Manuel? Oh, okay. Well, didn't mean to send, but whatever. Wait, do you know the meme of Manuel sent it. It's so good. It's the one where it's like sending a message with no emotes and then sending it with an emote and it's like Hatsune Miku. Okay. Yeah, it makes you whenever I use the tilde, the squiggly line, I feel like I'm such a fucking I feel hella effeminate whenever I use that. It's like, a little fruity there. Ooh, a little zest. I don't know. I only ever use that to, be a prick, you know? Just to be, sarcastic. Or, it's a gaming video, though? Exclamation is in the script. Oh, okay. I understand. What the hell? I just can't take anyone seriously when they use the tilde, the squiggly line with the stupid in a sentence. At the end of the sentence, with an emote, you know, if it's a happy emote, I can't take it seriously. It's just so fruity. Yeah, little zest, little why not? It just it's so stupid cuz it's cause in my head, right, I think it's it's so stupid. Shut the fuck up. I can't take it. just the slightest tinge of the zest. Fuck, it's good. I fuck with it. Dude, I fuck with it too, but I just... Dude, do not pull that shit in a fucking professional email. Do not send an email with the tilde, yo. You could do it in like a DM. And shut the fuck up. Do it in DMs. Do it in whatever. Just don't put it in an email, man. Just don't put it in a fucking email. Imagine sending your... Yo, I'm gonna die. You're killing me, man. Imagine sending that to your, like your boss, and it's like, I'll see you tomorrow. With the fucking squiggly line. Hey, Marge. He deleted that immediately. Holy. Hi, Sian. What's up, my friends? What's up? I was asking if you can please... Oh my god. $20 is $20. I'm alright, man. Oh, don't do that. Here's my paper now. No, that's fine. That's fine, bro. Okay. I missed a lot of streams. I mean, yeah, it's been a year. Of course you miss a lot of streams, you know? I'm just eating, dog. Can a guy eat, man? Fuck. I'm human. Humans gotta eat, man. Okay, I can't be out here eating fucking air, dog. I gotta suck in the fart bubbles of life, man. Gotta take in the... You eat like a pig, man. Yeah, I go a little oink. I go a little oink, 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 oink. Be right back. I need to put this shit away. 2 minutes. Be back. Dude, people are home, man. Of course I fucking muted. What? I gotta chill the hell out, man. Fuck. Okay. Let's see. This one. All Fallout games are on sale on stream. You want me to play Unturned of all games? That is a game I haven't thought about in so long. I haven't even... Do an interview? Dude, do I look like... You really want me to play Unturned? If you really want me to, I will play Unturned. Because Manuel wants me to play, like, BattleBit. Like, I can fucking... Join the clan in BTD6. We need your help. play the most fun you can have online. I think I booted up Unturned for like 10 minutes and then got off immediately. I'm pretty sure that's what happened. Fucking aft. Bro, oh my god, kind. We are going to lose without help. We are going to fucking lose. I need to give this nerd the... It's a tinge loud. No, I think my mic just got lower. What happened? Why? Why? What? Why is my mic lower? What? when did my mic get lower? That's okay, that's fine. Yeah, my mic just got lower. Like, I can literally tell, like... Yeah, I need to lower that. Oh wait, I'm already in here. Shit. Make your goal to drink mayo this stream. In game. Ambient flips up. I'll put it. Yeah, there we go. Is that better? What's up with the fucking microphone volume? What's strange? I don't know. What could be the weird issue? That's weird. Properties. Cancel. I don't want to think about that. I'm gonna be real with you, man. Like, that is shit. God, I fucking hate that shit so much. Four? No, maybe even like a, you know, I'll put like an eight, you know. Eight gain? Ooh, that's a bit high. That's a bit high. Okay, maybe a little bit lower. Maybe like a
six?
I think that's good. No, wait, that's a bit too high again. Fuck. Five gain. Five gain better? No, it's still a tad high, okay. 4.5. You know what? 5.5. Yeah, 4.5. Yeah, 4.5. Well, yeah, 4.5, you know. ASMR time. Gibbous, what is up, my gamer friend? Fuck. Is it too loud now? Because now I'm talking at, like room volume level, I feel like. Like, I'm talking the way I would to, like, people in, like, a... Subnautica was ages ago, yeah. Holy. Slightly too loud. Okay, I'll lower it a little bit more. A tad more. Your volume's just high. Okay, you're just... You're the definition of stupid. You know? No, I'm not gonna. A little bit higher. I think this is fine, right? Because, like, now I'm gonna be talking like this normally, right? If I'm gonna be, like... My headphones are dog crap. You know, dog crap isn't the worst, you know. My volume is too low. Okay, turn down a little bit more. Music volume or microphone volume? I think it's microphone volume that's a little bit lower that needs to be adjusted now. Turn it off. Turn off your microphone. Turn... We'd rather hear the game. Okay, wait. Here, is that better? I mean, the music isn't even playing anymore. There's no fucking music now. There's no fucking music. Yeah, what is... Turn everything off. Yeah, just... Fuck it. Yeah, that's just nothing. Fuck you. Just... Yeah, okay. Yeah, let me just turn off my microphone and just turn on the volume to amp everything. I mean, it looks fine. It's registering as fine to me on, like, I'm here. What's up, Denji? I think this is fine. I do want to hear the game though. Cool play. Why didn't you stream last weekend? Because I had a project that it wasn't a deadline. It was show progress that you worked, like show shit you did, right? And I had 2 weeks to technically make progress, and I didn't. So I made a lot of progress in like 3 days, and then I showed it, and the professor was like, "Yeah, you're keep going, dog." And he's like, "Okay, I'll do that." Yeah, and he was like, "Prostate exam. I am not 58. I don't need someone looking around digging for gold in my little asshole." Okay. January, how is time going by so fast? Now put old non-copyrighted music from like, okay, fine, okay, wait, I got you. I literally got you. Hold on, wait a minute. Oh my god, there's so many. Oh my god, non-copyrighted music intro Minecraft. Okay, what is this? What is this music from? What is this? This is straight ass. Oh my god, it's so bad. This is so fucking ass. I'd love to change the world to Matt Subs remix. Wow. What is this? I don't like that at all. I really, really don't like that at all. What is this? Oh, this is quite. This is called electrolyte symbolism. Oh my, I can't. I'm not playing that. That is so ass, bro. Beep, beep, beep. Okay, let me play a game. I'll play the game. Hold on. Yeah. Okay. Sorry for having fun and listening to weird music on a show invite code. Oh hell yeah. I'm gonna post this here. Someone pin that before I pin your nuts to the wall. Alright, what was I doing? Oh yeah! I meant play the song. Fuck, you wanna play the fucking song? Hold on, I'll play the song, you know? I'll play the song right now. Hold on. Electro-like, so this whole stream is gonna get shot down by a hitman for copyright infringement. This whole stream is gonna be over. Oh, it's so bad! I'll play in the background, play it's like a little bit. Oh yeah, we're doing this. Alright. Where's the... I don't like this song! I don't like it! I don't like this fucking song! I undid the fucking pin! No! Okay. Hey, what's up, everybody, guys? Welcome back to another Terraria playthrough session number 12. My girlfriend recently left me, and, it's been real hard, but, you know, I'm really making it back back to you guys. Another daily upload schedule, back at it again, keeping it kind of strong with the Gary Nation, guys. Gary Nation, we can't. Fucking music is so bad. I can't play this fucking. I can't play. Okay, it's 4 minutes long. I can't play it. I'm not playing it. I'm fucking playing. I'm playing. I can't. Hey, what's up, Fat Fort? Yeah, so I wasn't here last week, weekend, because I was working on a project, and I just wanted to make some progress, because I had 2 weeks to do some progress, but I, like a giant waste of space I am sometimes, I just don't do stuff, and I need to make up that time in 3 days, so. They should make it 5 hours. Dude, if they made anything longer, I start zoning out after, like, 2 hours, I need to up the volume. I can't hear anything now, fuck. I like that. Is this Terraria? Are you dense or something? Okay, I need to make mayonnaise. How do you make mayonnaise? Fix Streamlabs. What's wrong with it? Isn't it? It's on. What's wrong with it? It's turned on. What do you want from me? Listen, you get what you get. And you don't get upset, right? That's what the ancient proverb by Gilgamesh, actually. You get what you get and you don't get upset. I'm dense as hell. I'm so dense right now. I'm so dense. I'm like... Oh, fuck. What's like a really dense bedrock right now? I'm so bedrock. Oh, fuck. I haven't heard that before. Sound effect in like 2 weeks, and I feel so weirded out by it. Okay, you wanted me to play like a game next week, right? What game do you want me to play next week? You wanted me to play Unturned? Okay, I'll... If you comment that somewhere, I'll remember it. I'll do it. I'll actually do it. I'll actually do Unturned. Why not? You know, I'm a nice god. I'm a genuine. I have. Garbage. What is this? I gotta go back to base, dog. You want me to play Team Fortress 2 because you love Team Fortress 2. Manny, what happened to your brain cells? He got what he wanted. 420. Take a picture. It'll last longer. Trust me. Trust. Just like print it up, put it on your wall. You know, just kind of mask it out with some tape, you know? Yeah, it'll look good. Yeah, you know? Play Metro 2033. I want to lose. Someone's bottom. Okay, that's crazy. Ow. isn't there like a whole melee-only mode in, like, Team Fortress 2? Like, what is it? Medieval mode or something? Yeah. Duel me your entire stack of points. Oh my god. Based AF? Holy. No shot. Doggy dog. No shot, my Doggerson. I don't really want any of this, actually. This is all kind of dog. Shit. It's a pine cone? Yeah, pine cone. I am so lost. What the fuck? Oh, I'm gonna cry. What am I doing? It's a crab. Why is there no water? Oh, it must have already, like, watered it, because it's wet. Okay, yeah, it's damp. Okay. Oh, yeah, I'll put that... And I'll put this here. Put that there. Yeah, that's pretty pog. And then have Subway type accept right now? How much do you have? Pixel, I don't want to play fucking Pixel again. 100 points? I'd win that. Dude, you think I'm stupid or something? Fucking get shit on. Observe. Trust. God, you're broke. Nerd. Nerd. Stupid. Stupid. Alright, I want, what up? Oh, yeah, I want how do you make mayonnaise? How do you do that? Crafting... What is this? Bugs? Ew. I mean, I guess I need some bugs, yeah. Yeah, I want mayonnaise. How do I get mayo? Well, I need eggs, I need oil. How do I get oil? I know mayonnaise is made like that. Like, you need, like, mustard or something. You need eggs. We have eggs, yeah. Well, we need oil, right? How do you get oil? Well, oil... cooking oil? Or, I mean, I guess we could technically get, like... rock oil or something. Egg in a mayo maker. Oh, how do you get a mayo maker? That sounds disgusting. Mayo maker. All right, let me fight you, femboy. You dumb bitch. You're gonna get your ass whooped. Hold on. Trust. Get your ass whooped. Cool dungeon. Is mayonnaise an instrument?
No, Patrick.
No, I did the wrong voice. That sounds disturbing. Oh, did you get a passing marks on that stuff, I guess? Did you win? Did you pass? Mayo Maker, it does sound a little bit... Closing left to me, this one? This is such a liminal space. Like, what the fuck? This is such a... Listen, wait. So there's no music. There is cheese, Parmesan, I think, and, like, milk. And just a bunch of... Imagine seeing that. Imagine spawning in a room, and there's no sound. There's only cheese and barrels of cheese. Literal liminal space. Hell room. This is the fucking hell room. If you are allergic to dairy or lactose intolerant, this is hell for you. Like, there is no... The only way you're surviving is eating this shit, and then you either die
sometimes
or you shit your pants.
I dream about cheese.
Yeah, me too, man. The ratio femboy. You know what? You think it stinks in here? Like, I mean, I feel like not all cheese, like, smells. Some of them do smell, but, like, I know that Parmesan kind of stinky, but, like, not really. There's way stinkier. Like, Gorgonzola, I think, is pretty stinky. I know blue cheese Gorgonzola? No, it's not is it the same? Yeah, I did end up doing it. Yeah, man, I listened to your request. I'm a good deity. My ego, actually. Blue cheese is disgusting. Oh my god. Okay, let me tell you. I was on a cruise, right? I was on a cruise when I was, like, very young. Middle schooler, probably, right? And I was eating dinner with my mom there, and So, you know how, like, during, like, dinner, you get your main course, which is, like, you know, salty stuff, umami, whatever, you know, salty, meaty stuff, right, usually, or, like, a salad or whatever, right? And then right afterwards is, like, dessert, right? So, we ate, it's haunting. We ate dinner, right? And then right after that, they pulled out, like, this tray of desserts, right? And it was like it looked like it was like a creamy dessert, right? And it had, like, toothpicks, right? It had toothpicks, and, like, you're supposed to eat it like that, right? So I took one and I put the whole thing in my mouth, right? It was a whole thing of blue cheese. I thought it was dessert. They just put a whole thing of fucking blue cheese in front of a child. And I thought it was sweet. It's not sweet. It's fucking blue cheese. I thought it was blue cheese. I thought it was like a dessert. I thought it was like a sweet fruity thing. No, it's fucking blue cheese. with toothpicks. And then I fucking put it in my mouth. What is that? No. Yeah, what's the story, Denji? Mystery boxes cannot be found. Oh, okay, that's cool. That's cute. That's really cool. Kawaii. Yeah. Kawaii desu. Nay. Blow high or femboy attire? Blow high. Why did I say it with like an accent there? What? Okay, should I get a blow high or femboy attire, man? Let me check up your drip. Cheese balls at a bar. And I had a toothpick and a.
Dog. What the fuck, dude? Oh, that's fucking gross, dude. What the fuck?
That's a horror story. Can I buy you a blowhard? Horrible drip. Freezing cold drip. I was drunk? Why are you drunk? Aren't you like 12, dude? Manual? I would unironically rather you have me buy me an actual sex toy over fucking having a blow high, I'll be honest with you. At a bar. What are you doing at a bar, man? What are you doing? I'm 22. When the fuck did you turn 22? At 22? What? My chances are good at what? What do you mean your chance? You mean like the nasty for what? Chances for what? You didn't tell me what's the chances for are what? What are you gambling? I don't know what the context here is. Like are you like second paper on time? Oh, just do it now. If you want to do something on time, just do it on now. I'm gonna diff your ass. I'm gonna diff you. Don't even try me. I will end your life. Have fun at the store, nerd. You're dog shit. Shit on. Go back to your cell. Yo. I knew it. You fucking rigged it. Rigged. I knew you're fucking 22. What universe? You want to fight me? You want to fight me? You want to fight me? All right. Fuck! Censor that! Censor that! Censor that! That didn't happen. Censor that. It didn't happen. Censor that. Censor that. That didn't happen. Censor that. Mods, delete that. Mods, delete that. That didn't happen. That didn't fucking happen. 1984, that shit. That didn't fucking happen. That didn't fucking happen. Big Brother's watching. Mods, clean this shit up. Mods, clean this shit up. Mods. That didn't fucking happen. Okay, fine, I'll fight you. I'm fucking fight you, come on. If you win, you're getting electric chaired. If you win, you will, your family will be at your final moments. All right, so we're taking up the guillotine, right? And we're putting you in that, and we're just gonna. Just fucking. I did miss being able to talk to people for 2 weeks. I did miss that. I want mayo. I want you to put in the mayo maker, right? Drink the mayo? Rematch. Dude, get your ass whipped. If I win, you buy blow high? First of all, I am not putting my P.O. box or whatever address I have anywhere near you fucking nerds, okay? Also, get your ass whipped. Snapped. Thanos snapped. Out of here. Sent to the Shadow Realm. You dog shit. Fuck out of here. You don't see that, by the way. That's not a... Also, we need eggs. Peepee is a super bottom. Dude, where the fuck is the... It's the egg, dog. Yo, what if... Yo, egg?
Egg.
I wanna make my own mayo, dog. I wanna make my own mayo. I'll take it. I wanna make my own mayo. King of bottoms. Dude, you're gonna get your ass diffed. You gotta buy a dildo if I win? I'm not buying shit, dog. You think I can afford a dildo? I'm putting... Dude, where the... What the fuck? How'd I put the... Oh. Ooh. I don't want to eat... Large egg! I don't want to eat the large... You're fucking dog shit. You're fucking dog shit. Get your ass banned right now. You're banned. You're banned for losing. Yo. That... We got an egg from the Shadow Realm? We should totally have, like, a duel? If you lose to me, you get banned. Everyone is going to get banned if you fucking... Don't even try it. Don't even try it. You're gonna get banned. I will have no viewers. No one's gonna fucking watch me. Everyone's banned. It'll be a ghost town. No, we're not doing that. I need viewers. I'm washed. What am I doing? Where's the shadow egg? Where's the shadow egg, dog? What? Shadow. Stop trying to beat me. You're gonna lose. I'm better than you. I'm risking that's fake. You're cheating. You're cheating. Dude. Got a racially diverse egg. Hell yeah, let's go. L plus ratio? Brother. Banned. Fucking banned. Banned for BMing. No toxic behavior. Alright, I should probably drink this. I kind of don't want it though. This is kind of gross. Do we have bread that we can use this with? Who's gonna get banned? I'm graduating actually as a VTuber now because I got a baguette. Oh wait, I can wait. How do I combine this? Wait, I have a baguette and I have a mayo. How do I combine those two? You should ban Denji. How do I spread the mayo on the bread? He smells like stinky poop fart. Well, he is 16, so I assume that, like, hygienically, he's about as nice as, you know, pilot dung, so. I just took a shower. Stop trying to fucking win. Give up. You will never win. In a million years. I don't think we can. Fuck. You're cheating. Exactly. Photoshop. I would never lose. Ratio femboy. We gotta bring back twink and femboy as like derogatory. We gotta bring that back. We gotta bring that back. Like if you. What's up, Manny? Fucking call me femboy. Fucking call you femboy. Someone make a short of all the losses of cats. That's gonna be like 12. Bottom against bottom right. You know bottom is technically derogatory, right? Like, I saw we had an old mayo from the update before it was drinkable. Ew. Crusty. I don't want it. You can keep it. Double or nothing? I can fucking inflate. Fuck, the economy, that sounds bad, if I ended there. I can inflate the economy. There's no reason. Who are you, yo, who are you inflating? Come on. Alright, yeah, I'll do it. I don't want your mayonnaise, dog. I don't want your... Manny, I don't want your fucking mayonnaise. What do you want to build? What do you want to build? I want to help you, Manny. Your dog should, by the way. Eat my dick. Fuck out of here. What do you want to build? Manny. Manny. Can I what? Manny, what do you want to build? Manny, what do you want to build? Manny. 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 Who's on the server anyway? Ooh. Oh. Okay, let's do Shadow Wizard Money Chicken. Okay, sure. What do you need me to get for you? Korra just dropped in Fortnite? Bro. Wasn't she in there in a minute? Oh, no, no, no. Okay. She looks okay. I feel like a lot of the anime type, like, skins kind of look mediocre. I feel like they're not really... And now that disturbing porn has... What disturbing porn? The only disturbing porn I know about is, like... Avatar The Last Cockbender. That's about it. And that's literally it. That's all I know about, like, disturbing Avatar porn. Collect stone. Okay. Okay. Alright, I'll get some wood, dog. I'll get some wood, and I'll get some, tomorrow morning, though. Tomorrow morning. Time to level up my wood. Blood bending to make the dick erect. What the fuck? I mean, technically... You could technically bloodbend to give your enemy an aneurysm, actually. Because you could, if you... You could... Because I think, like... You could bloodbend, and then you could do, like, a blood clot in their brain, and then they would die, right? Is it not? Like, couldn't you not, like, do that? Like, if you... You could do that, right? I'm just saying, like, if you could chi block someone with bloodbending, right? Well, wait, is it chi block? No, it's something else. It's, gibbous start making them practice that. Semen bending. That sounds disgusting. That sounds fucking horrible. I guess I'll wait for a manual to, sleep. That's why bloodbending is banned. Semen bending or dick bending. You know what gets me fucked up? Like, I always think it's, like, really funny whenever kids are, like, whenever kids do, like, rock, paper, scissors, and then they, like, try to rationalize a way that their, like, move wins, it's like, oh, my paper is actually the biggest paper, and it consumes your scissor, because it's actually aluminum, and your aluminum paper and your scissor cannot cut through aluminum, and it's like, it's so fucking stupid. Semen is better, people make dicks into knots. Semen is better, people make dicks into knots with dick bending. This guy's really some neat. I'm gonna be real with you. You know, gender bending. The new bending form, gender bending. Manuel in bed together? Manuel's a bottom. Manuel's been a bottom, you know. He's actually so bottom that, like... What's, like, a good reference? I don't know. What's a good, like, analogy? He is such a bottom that... I don't even know. I can't finish that thought. I actually can't. Shut up. No. I'm actually a 7-foot tall top. you know. What are you typing? What are you typing? How did that get past?
Ew! Wait, you... You used the fucking... Yo, what the fuck are you typing in my chat, dog? Do not type that. What the fuck?
Dude, delete that. What the fuck? Ha!
Did you use, like, the... I'm actually kind of curious. Did you use the...
Did you use the stupid, like... Did you use, like, the nation, like, thingies to, like, type that out or something? How did you get that in? Can a mod do something? Can a mod execute this bitch? What the fuck? I won't time them out because... It's a little bit funny. And also... And also because, like, what is it? I now know that you can type that. But anyone who types that out from now on is gonna get timed out. Anyone who goes type that out. Now I know that you can type those two things together and it will, in a certain way, and it'll, like... No way. Yeah, Yahweh, man. Yahweh. You're getting sent to the shower room if you fucking do that shit. Hey, what's up, Liam? How you doing, Liam? How's it hanging? How's school been? How's your music career been, actually? I'm gonna try typing in something else. It better not be fucked up. Wish me luck. I kind of want to see though. Okay. I'm kind of curious. I'm a little bit curious if it lets it, like, go through. I'm a little bit curious. How's your mom? Yeah, how's your mom? She, you know what? I'm not gonna finish that sentence. I'm not gonna... Music has had its ups and downs recently, but trending up, it's okay. Well, I mean, like, as you... You know, failure is part of everything, you know? You gotta walk and... You have to start walking before you learn to run, you know? So, why won't this chop down? Oh, here it is. He actually plays. You gonna marry in this run? I think I'm just gonna be like. I think I might just clone myself and then make that, like, be my heir. I don't wanna, like, marry anyone, you know? Like, genuinely, if I could clone myself and then make that. Make that creation of me, like the clone of me, like inherit my title and everything, I totally would. I wouldn't have to worry about, like, so that doesn't show up. Okay. That didn't show up. I'll delete that. I need to fucking delete that. Why did the other one? I don't know. I'm deleting that, by the way. Removing that fucking image. Oh, okay. This got way too far. Alright, that's interesting. I like testing for the sake of science, okay. Under these circumstances, do you want strawberry? Do any more? Why do you always have shorts in your stream titles? Why do you think? Look at me. Literally put me in the center of the screen and take a good long look at my drip, and then tell me why I have shorts in my stupid title. You never get to see them. You wanna see my shorts? You wanna see my fucking stupid shorts, dude? Oh shit. and VTubers happen to have like their I gotta have like a calling card, dog. I gotta have like a calling card. It's a bit loud, isn't it, the rain? Okay, I think that's good enough. Okay, can you actually stop? Strawberry Ryan? Okay. His ass is not playing. His ass is not playing. His hands are unoccupied. Ooh, I want to chop this down. I cannot. I love the rain. Okay. I love the rain. I hate being in the rain. You feel me? You feel me, right? Titties is pretty cool. Titties is pretty fucking cool. Okay. Peep, stop fucking doing this shit. Peep, stop. I'm cool with titties, but I'm not cool with like fucking shit, clearly. You can do titties. I will allow titties. That's the line is being drawn at titties. We allow titties. Okay, I like titties. Titties are nice. Titties. Penis is also pretty poppers. Boobies. Yeah, I like rain. I just don't like being in rain, you know, because like I get like scared of like slipping on stuff, like, and then there's like trash everywhere because, you know, littering and my general waste management. So like then it's like gross and it's like I like it from like my apartment room because like I can see the rain and it's like really like it's all pretty looking and you know like yeah right. Hello Manuel. Thank you. These chat logs are gonna show up anyway when PP tries to get a job. This shit is gonna be on his permanent record. Avatar really depicts his fear of water. Fear of water? What? Was that ever a thing in like... Like Avatar, was he ever scared of water? I don't think he ever was he? I mean, I'm assuming it's Aang. In this case, I'm pretty cool with vagina. I'm pretty cool with vagina. It says here you got banned from a Cat the Destroyer stream. I'm sorry, we can't hire you. We don't tolerate idiocy around here. I mean, you cat? Avatar really depicts fear. Okay, I don't know about. Okay, you're talking about like. Okay, I understand. I'm not scared of water. I'm only like scared of the ocean, okay? Ocean and water are like. The idea of water and the idea of the ocean are two completely different things, right? Because I'm taking a shower. I take showers, okay? You know, if they were to watch any VOD from this channel, we are all getting unemployed. We will lose our jobs. AI? Nah. Horrible track record. I don't want to do a Subnautica stream. I'm just going to be scared the whole time. It's going to be boring. You're just going to like watch me like be a little bitch. Do it in the dark? Dude, if I do a Subnautica stream in the dark, you won't even be able to see the tracking wall because it's gonna just like be hard to see. Good thing they can't fire me because of things I do outside of work. Yeah, you and your femboy posting. Horrid stuff. Right now I'm getting back into like Do you guys know what streamer/influencer accent is? You guys are familiar with it, right? Where they all kind of like up talk, where it's like guys, you don't even know that, like that, right? Is it just your syntax? What a baby. I know, roots come from a guy's kid of Half-Life 2. But it's cute, because, like, you have a moe gap, you know? It's cute if you're scared of, like, of like a crab in Half-Life 2, because it's a moe gap. You're like a, what, you're a grizzled veteran. You're a grizzled man. You know, if I'm scared, it's only natural, you know? It's not as, like, cute, right? Fillion? Oh, Fillion definitely has uptalk, but, like, I don't notice it as much because, like, of, like, how high her, like, voice is naturally. And, like, the way that she talks normally, right? Well, I guess, yeah, right? Fillion definitely has uptalk. That's, like, what it's called, I think, right? But I'm talking more about, like, speaking really, really, really quickly. Because I'm starting to, like, accelerate. I hadn't streamed in, like... Okay, can you stop? Can you fucking stop? I'm timing you out. I'm actually gonna time you out if you don't fucking stop. I'm not kidding. I'm not joking. You will feel my wrath. You will fucking... Do not... Don't. You will fucking feel my fucking wrath. You do one more thing and I will time you out. I'm not kidding. You will die. What is this? I'm not fucking listening to that. Yeah, okay. Good. Oh! Oh shit, what the fuck? Put that back there, hell yeah. You should give us proof that you take showers. Do you want a picture of my drain with hair in it? That'll just show you how gross is that. How long though? I don't know, like 20 minutes, dog? You want me to like put a timer until like it until the heat death of the universe? You know, Aniji Sanji VTuber actually did a shower stream. I think her name was Pomu. Before she graduated, actually. Yeah, she did a shower stream. Ages ago. That was funny. That was quite funny. You have to be real stupid to get... Like, I'm quite tolerant. Rip Pomu? Yeah, she's still around, you know? She's still around, dog. Come on. She's still around, you know? You know? She actually recently got back into streaming, actually, as, Mint, I think, right? Yeah. I think it was Mint, yeah. And she's still chilling around. I knew her as Mint. I didn't know her personally. I didn't know her. I didn't watch any of her streams. It got recommended to me as she was graduating as Mint the first time. And so I was just there. I was like, you know what? I'll stick around just to be respectful, right? I was just there. I was like, this is kind of sad, dog. For real, for real. And then like a month later, she debuted as like fucking Pomu. I was like, okay, well, that's just cool, I guess, you know? Groomer isn't even, like, censored. Okay. You better watch your fucking self. You better watch yourself. I have had enough. I will fucking execute you live on stream. I don't have my treadmill. I don't have it on me. I need to move that shit back in my room. That's 200 brain cells. Fuck, it's not even... Well, that costs 200! I can't even fucking do it for you, man. Dude, it's not even, like, in my room. Duel me for... Oh, hold on. Let me give you 100. Does this work? Work. All right, you have 200. You have 200. I will kiss you rot. You're not getting my first kiss, bro. Hell no. Yeah, get your money back. Don't do it until like I get my treadmill back. Probably in the summer. I practice the ways of the shitty.
I need. How much wood do I have? Do I need more?
Ooh, what's this? I need a blacksmith. Oh, okay. Some goobers used an entire carton of eggs that I bought to mess with the dorms community. Ah, what? What are they doing? What are they actually fucking doing? What a waste of eggs. Holy shit. Is it like, did they just fuck it up or something? Like, what happened? What happened to the... So is there just like, did they waste the eggs? What happened? I'm missing like information. What happened to the thingy? I didn't realize I was even meowing. Yeah, man, what can I say? I'm talented at like that one particular thing. So it's not really talent. It's just kind of a one trick pony type thing. But you know, it's something, I suppose. Yeah. Something at least. I'm gonna put that on my resume, actually. I'm gonna put down can make semi-real cat noises. I can't roll my tongue, so I can't do like the purring noise, so that's kind of like a, yeah, right? So it's not really, you know, it's not all there, but you know, doing right now. You're a bitch for losing to me. What are they doing wasting eggs? You know how expensive eggs are in this economy? Oh man, what a waste. Fuck. What a fucking waste, dude. Wasting eggs, man. They're eggs, dude. Fuck. Oh, why are you wasting eggs for that? Make a real donation button. No balls. I wonder if I would actually get people to give me money. I kind of want a job before I even do this shit, like... I kind of don't want to, like... I'm always on the fence about, like, adding a donation button, because, like... I feel bad taking your hard-earned money. If it's, like, games, like, I'm okay with that, because, like, I kind of grew up getting gifted games to people in my life, because they would, like... Because, like, when I was growing up, I didn't have, like a job or anything, so, like, I would... People would just give me games, and I would be okay with it, because, like, I would play with them, right? But like, and they would want me to play, right? But like actually receiving money is like, it feels icky to me. Like it feels like you'll be taking their parents' money. Yeah, like it's icky to me. Like I also know it's like I know it's gonna be their, but it's not gonna be their money. That's for fucking sure, right? It's not gonna be theirs, right? I had a job until pretty recently. Oh, what happened? Did you get fired? Did you suck? I'm doing it again. I'm speaking way too fast. I need to slow down. I need to talk to you like I'm talking to a toddler. I need to calm down. I quit? Aww. Little baby boy sucks his job. POV my neighbor's cat trying to get inside my house trying to kill me because I said bad words to another keyboard player in Russian. I will end your life. Oh, don't be nervous. See, what job is it? Don't be nervous, trust me. What job is it? Just don't be nervous. Executive composition and a ba- Oh yeah, what are you? What are you, the CEO of Twitch? Or what are you doing? Okay. Yeah, like how I'm gonna fucking- Do not post shit. Do not fucking post anything. I will actually time you out. Manager of Packmore? No idea what that is. How are you getting an executive position at 16? Whatever. I don't. What are you even need for like a an executive position? Like, what do you... Well, what kind of skills do you even need for that type of stuff? What? Water the field? Okay, hold on, I'm coming. 15-year-old CEO. Average TikToker, like, glow-up story. Oh, God, lie.
I give him a, I give him a fucking...
I'm really fucking smart. You know, somehow I don't trust you on that, actually. Somehow... For whatever reason, I can't possibly trust you with that statement that you just made there. What was nonsense then? What are these? How much wood do I have? I need more wood. Hold on, I'm getting wood. Yeah, he died and then he confessed to the fact that he murdered he in fact did commit the murder. Yeah, there's not much to say about that. Everyone's heard it by now. Because it's everywhere. And then now, like, the people that defended him are, like, getting, like, fucked over and stuff. Because of that, and it's like... Sounds about right, yeah, pretty much. Strawberry, though. I did it, LMAO. I said that I fucking did it. Akira Toriyama died? That was a while ago, though. Which is not to downplay it, though, but it was, like, in terms of, like, chronological order, Akira Toriyama died about, I think it was 2 months ago? About a month ago or so, right? And OJ died about, like, 2 days ago, so. Yeah, that is true. We did, in fact, we did not gain anything. It's the code to join the game, actually. Also, Husna, why don't you leave? Aren't you, like, aren't you not interested in Stardew Valley? Aren't you, like, not really into this, huh? Why aren't you gone by now, huh? Yeah, why aren't you disappeared? Is it free? What are you talking about? Rick Mayo? Oh, Rick May was... Oh, fuck. Was he? I'm sorry. Rick May... Oh, my God. He sounds so familiar. I don't remember... Yes, soldier man. Okay, that's why I remember. We've just been losing a lot of people nowadays, huh? We're just losing a lot of people now, huh? That's kind of wild to me. But, like, everyone's just kind of like... Kind of... Is this farm available to us? I mean, like, if you played the video game... Oh, fuck, my hand hurts. Shit. Ah. He wrote a book, If I Did It, pretty much saying he didn't kill her, but if he did, this is how he would do it. Pretty crazy. People are fucking... People are nuts. Thank you. Any mods installed? No. I am wanted for crimes against humanity, actually. Okay, I have... Mixed flowers. Oh, that's weird. That is a weird sensation in my hand. My Steam ain't loading up. Well, then make it load faster, dog. What are you doing? Just throwing. No. Fuck. I'm gonna re-download it? Okay. Goodbye, Hostna. You will die a lonely death. Alright. I need to put away some of this garbage. Put that there. I don't really want that. I'll put that there, you know. I'll stick this around here. Also, what? Stay down there. The farm? The cat found is so adorable. Thank you. I don't want your basic fertilizer. Put it in the... I don't want your dung. I don't want your fucking dung. Remember when you said you were gonna give me mod when I was an Epic gamer and not a mobile gamer? Do you have a citation for that? Give me a citation for that and I'll think about it. Yeah, last new Tokyo Revengers are a new series, and it's getting dragged by Twitter because the ending of Twitch, they want him to stop cooking. It's... Okay, listen, I'm gonna be honest with you. A lot of time travel stuff ends really, really poorly. Because it's time travel. Any kind of time travel stuff is either really interesting or it's really not. And it's just like, totally give me mod. You gotta send in an application, guys. You gotta totally do an application. You gotta put in your, and my last video, recent video, see it? I'll see what? What I miss? $50. You didn't really miss much. You missed, I actually gave birth, actually. Yeah, my bad. My qualifications include eating dirt and chewing ass. Show it to everyone? Okay, what could it possibly be that you wanted me to show to everyone? I'm a gamer now. Dude, if you play Valorant, I'm gonna end your life. I need to go to your channel. How do I go to your... Is this it? What is this? What is this? Peepee Gamer? Peepee Gamer. I can't find your channel on here, actually. Well, I guess I can. If I can't find your channel on here, then you know what? It's, interesting between, because the time was very limited and specific, but they go... Nah. That's why I think it... Listen, just because it is interesting doesn't make it exempt from the time traveling curse. Because it is in the time traveling category, it is, like, destined to either be fire or it's going to eat ass. And it ate ass. Click on your channel. It doesn't let me... Oh, this is open image in new tab, and it's just like your fucking PFP. It's not letting me do it. I can't... Oh, you know what? What if I... Oh, I can't... Look. I can put you in timeout. I can report you. Dude, I am struggling. I'm clicking a lot. Yeah. Well, you know what? That's life, right? That is indeed life. Yeah, that is, type your OG name. Type PP Gamer. Huh, I'll look it up. Filter? Let's do by channel. Channel. Is that Jerma? PP Poo Poo Gaming Jerma? Fuck. There's a lot of stuff here. There is a lot of stuff here. I am having a big issue trying to find your YouTube channel. Is that a furry? Cool. I want to fart really badly, but I was gonna... Oh, I didn't shit my pants. I think. Did I shit my pants? Oh, I'm chilling. I didn't shit myself. Let's go. Chilling right now. My IRL cat just did that? What? PP editor and smile. Let's do PP editor. I'll try looking for that. Oh, I found it! What is this? I'm back? What is this? It's an 11-minute video. It's an 11-minute video. I'm gonna watch this shit. You're just on Roblox. Is this not just Roblox? What is this game? No, what is this game? What? Is this not just Roblox? What the fuck is this? Financial and school problems, but okay. This is just Roblox. You are playing a gun game. What? It looks like Roblox. It looks like Roblox. Hold on. Let me share it. Let me share it. Hold on. We fucking. Hold on. Wait. Window capture. Yeah. Hold on. This. We are judge. Oh fucking goddamn it. Fucking damn it. Transform. Screen. This looks like Roblox. This is like. This. This looks like the Roblox engine, dog. This looks like the Roblox engine. It, like, come on. This looks like the Roblox engine. It's called Sword with Listen. Dude, Titanfall movement? Titanfall? Oh, yo, crazy. Wait, crazy. Wait, whoa, it's going kind of hard though. Hold on. Okay, well, that's just. Okay. Well. It looks like Roblox, but worse. I think this has some potential, but the AI is kind of bad. That'd be my main issue right now, probably, with this game. But looking at it so far is like the AI of the stuff is kind of weird. But I mean, it seems like a solid start right now with like the wall running and stuff, right? So. Yeah, let me not show whatever the hell is happening on my screen. Look in DMs, Maddie. You are such a nerd. Okay. Oh, I didn't even listen. I didn't watch Tokyo Revengers. What about the thumbnail? I think it looks, it's Jesus. It's a picture of Jesus. Yeah, I think it looks like it's a solid thumbnail. Like, what do you want me? It looks crazy. It looks like something I would have played of as a child in 2014. I mean, the thumbnail is, it's a classic thumbnail, you know. I'm not gonna knock it, you know. It's Jesus, and he's chilling out with his fucking thumbs out, and he's like, yeah. His old work and his new series. Chungus. How was bro so ass? I've proven I'm a gamer? Well, mod? Nah. Yeah, nah, actually. Fuck it. Hello, Manny. Oh, you need wood? Wait, here's some wood. I'll put it in here. Get some wood there. I'm gonna get some, Maybe not. You heard what I said. Nah. Give me mod? You're gonna have to earn that shit. Bitch. You know this might be a criminal take? Okay. You a twink femboy for real? What? Is that derogatory? Twink femboy? for real looks like twink femboy French. If you capitalize it all. Twink femboy French. 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 I realized my whole Stardew. Go back to bed with the camera on in your sh-
What?
It took like 2 seconds. Yeah, it's not exactly a big game. Pornhub. Bro, yo, okay, so I'm watching YouTube Shorts, right? And I keep getting recommended. Yeah, so nowadays, so for some reason now, there's people are able to advertise their stuff on YouTube Shorts, and it's really weird, because so she said the game was too hot last time. Hold on. Which, okay, I know, right? But I kind of use it, right? Now, I'm getting, yeah, the ads I'm getting on there are fucking wild, bro. Like, I'm getting a YouTube streamer in their underwear, and they're a femboy, and they're just like it's literally a stream of their ass. It's an advertisement of a stream of their ass in like a bikini, and it's like, what the fuck am I getting recommended? What the fuck? It's just like, what the fuck? Can you send me that? That's a Twitch meta. Bro, why is it on YouTube? What the fuck? What's it? It's just chilling. Ad for a fucking fleshlight. Dog, what is happening? What the actual fuck? I didn't think it would be on, like, YouTube Shorts, like, as an ad. I was okay with it just being, like, a regular thing on YouTube videos, but on Shorts? Come on. What the fuck? Gotten a vibrator ad? Like, it's just... Gibbous, if you're wondering... It's an ad from A Spicy Cow. That's their username. Like, I get their fucking ads so frequently. I don't know why. I skip it through like immediately. I fucking avoid it. I was like, what the fuck? It's just there. Like, what the Well, I'm not trying to look at fucking femboy booty. It's fucking ridiculous. I was joking. Dude, I had to look at it. I was like, what the fuck is this thing? Not my type, to be honest. Really not my type. First of all, not my type, right? Secondly, I just don't like looking at like borderline porn streamers, you know? Like, that's just like, I'm just not into it, man. I'm just not. What do you use? I use OBS, yeah. I use OBS. OBS is like meta, you know? Like, can't really get around it. Like, it's just... It's just so good, like, you can't really not use it, man. It's universally good, like, I think, like, every... And it's, like, free! That's, like, the wild part, it's, like, free. Like, what? Meanwhile... what do people use? Like, XSplit or something, sometimes? Some weird program stuff. G-O-I? What is a G-O-I? Joy stream? Isn't that, like, a sex toy? Isn't that like the vibrator or something? Mobizen, the mobile screen recorder. Kind of a cool name though, I'm gonna be honest. What does OBS stand for anyway? Jack off and I thought it was a vibrator. Okay. That's I'm a little bit stupid. One second, I'm watching a gun YouTube Shorts, the next flat-out fleshlight ad. Fucking fleshlight ad, dude. YouTube Shorts is wild out here. Open broadcast software? That sounds... Kitty! Oh, kitty. Oh. Ooh, I love it. I love kitty. Mobizen was the build-up for my channel, bro. Started from the bottom. The tissue is ripping off. I am not... My ass is not paying for YouTube Premium. I would rather be castrated than pay for- Maybe not. I'd rather be castrated. I would rather... I'd rather choke on my toothbrush than pay for YouTube Premium. I don't want to get castrated over not having YouTube Premium, though. It's a little bit... One side. Family pan? You're gonna get the family plan for the mod team. You're going to bed, little bro? Who you calling little bro? We're the same height. Aren't you younger than me too? Boring ad game. Your life is boring. How about that? That's why you're on Twitter so much. The dino? Okay. Yeah, I'll see the dino. My pocket is ripping apart? Then, like, get a bigger pocket.
Where's the dino? Where's the dino? I wanna see dino.
Your mic quality got worse. Dude, I really think my microphone is like dying. Like it's fallen too many times. Is it like, it's like okay. It went from bad, but then it went back. Yeah, it's like an old microphone. Like I'm not gonna. It's dying. It actually probably is dying. Like this thing has been. There is so much like dust here, probably. Come. Okay. Savvy's mic. Dude, my microphone is like a... I've been rocking this...
Dino! Oh, Dino! Oh!
Sell. Dino. How'd you get this guy? Not... I don't have any other, like... stuff in here, man. Egg, dino egg. Okay, I don't know about cum. Crumbs, maybe, saliva, definitely, but like... I don't have like... What is it? It's just fallen a lot, man. It's like a $30 microphone I got on sale. Literal, like, years ago. Like, 2016, literal years ago. So long ago. So long ago, it's kind of wild. Buy you a new one? I'd rather have a new monitor, actually. I'm actually planning on getting a new monitor because... I just think my monitor is kind of ass. I'm being real with you. Back in the ye old golden days of 2016. The MLG Pro Gamer. I'm gonna walk in. Can I have your old one? My old monitor?
Nah, I'm actually gonna go triple monitor. I'm actually gonna go triple monitor, trust me. Trust.
I could probably set that up, actually. Like, I think I have enough room for it, maybe. It went through puberty? What does that even mean? Like, did it, like... What happened to it? What does that even mean? Like, did it, like, nut on you or something? Was there period blood? What happened? Bro, stop looking at the jack-off instructions while near your mic, please. It's kill- No, I'm not.
Ew!
I have a lot of hair in my keyboard, actually, by the way. It's actually, yeah. It's a cheap keyboard, so I don't really care that much, honestly. Like, yeah, I don't really give a shit if it's like, if there's like a lot of hair in it. I'm gonna clean it. Probably at the end of the semester, and also by then I'm probably gonna get like a monitor. What the fuck is this? Idiot. Dumb idiot. Hey, how much rock do you need? I need to get a dust cleaner. Why did you say no? Do you watch jack-off? I don't watch jack-off instructions. I think they're lame. We have enough? I think we need more, actually. I think they're lame, honestly. Like, they're not even, like... And there's so many other things I can look at, you know? Like why jack-off instructions, dude? Like, what the fuck? So many other more interesting things to nut to, you know? Like a toaster popping, you know? That's pretty cool. Pornhub, you know, even then, like, even Pornhub, general Pornhub is more interesting than jack-off. Yeah, you know, yeah, whatever's out there, you know, it's probably more interesting than whatever the fuck jack-off instructions are. There's technic to, what, technic? What do you mean technic? Like, technique? I mean, it's different strokes for everyone. You know, like, people have different things that make it, like, more intense for them. Like, if you're jacking off, right? If you're, like, you know... There's obviously gonna be, like, different techniques, like... Depending on the person, like, whatever, like, gets them off, you know? Like, the easiest, or, like, if... Whatever, like, is good for edging them, you know? It's just me slamming my head in the keyboard. The game is too boring. Bro, this game is hyper epic. What do you mean? Okay, wait, were you the one that wanted unturned? You know, like, there's a... You are just typing there, huh? We need more rock. Team Fortress, my ass. It's the most fun you can have online, you know. Where, what quote is that from? A fusion reactor? Yeah, okay, buddy. Me when I design a fusion reactor and I blow up the entirety of Antarctica. Yeah. Unturned is fucking unforgivable.
Is that the Dark Souls of zombie games?
Will you marry me? Are you rich? Do you have a home? If yes to any of those two things, probably, actually. Listen, I'm a gold digger, right? You know, I like money. Money is pretty cool. You have money? I will probably marry you. For legal reasons, this is a joke. For legal reasons, this is a joke. For legal reasons, this is a joke. You are not exactly, you know, no. No, I don't know, 5 gold for a BJ? What are you talking about, dude? Bro. Get your mind the game. Legit, yeah. Yeah, actually though, listen, everyone likes money, right? Everyone likes money, but like, minimum, a job and a car. Minimum, a job and a car. And a, like, a life goal they want to pursue or something. Open that mouth. What? Can buy you everything that isn't more than $1,000, baby girl. I don't have a driver's license. I need one, too.
I need to get a driver's license. I can't wait to not go anywhere at all and not pay for gas after I get my driver's license.
Open it, femboy. Shut up. What are you saying, man? What is bro cooking? Bro, your stove is off, man. Holy. It's like 4K in Germany? Mmm. 4K for what? Hey, isn't Germany's internet actually garbage, though? Ooh, 4K for... Ooh, that's a lot of money. Ooh, a lot of money. Ooh, scary. Mm-mm-mm. Bro, that is a grown ass man. The mobile internet? I heard in general the internet is pretty bad in Germany. Okay. I was just wondering, that's all. I have a friend in Germany and he gets disconnected from VC for some reason. Oh, that's tough. But everything else is first world? Okay, that's not horrible, actually. That's not horrible, I'm gonna be honest with you. Like, hypothetically, right? If I were to, let's say, go to Germany and move to Germany, right? Hypothetically, right? Fiberglass taking so long to replace the old. Oh, so it's like a time-based thing. Okay, so eventually it's gonna get better. Okay, that's wonder. That's nice. Okay. See you soon or not? Okay, have fun with your sword and sauce. I think, yeah. What's the rent like in Germany? I suppose he can't afford more just because he's just there for studying. Oh, that's fair. Yeah. What's the rent like in Germany? I don't know. Ooh. I'm just wondering. I'm not actually planning to move there anytime fucking soon or anything. I guess that completely depends on like what I want to do with like the future, you know, where I want to go, you know. Oh, that means I have to like, I don't want to learn another language, dude. I'm lazy. It's different. It's like 400 cold. It's like 400. 400 cold? What? Okay. Good night, Gibbous. I'd like to eat sausage and watch a football. Good night. Cold means like no gas or water. Oh, okay. Hmm. Okay. Interesting. Interesting. Very interesting. 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 But then you have a normal apartment. Oh. Hmm. Doesn't sound too horrible if, like, you can take the cold, I suppose. How does joining co-op farms work? Do I choose Hannah or Fred, I guess? I don't know. Make your own character. Just join through the co-op thing. Do whatever you, like, you know. Yeah. Something like that. Hey, what else do you need for your stuff manual? Does it drag when I walk? Who the fuck typed that? It's actually not, it doesn't drag at all. It's actually quite, like, it's quite hanging, actually. You have enough? Okay. Who is this? Sir, who is this? What is that? Copy. I don't recognize that community. Not an option to create a new one? What? That's weird. I don't know. Also, I'm trying to get things so I can mirror you. I'm guessing it's full? No, it's not. That's not full. It's not full. There's no way it's full. But there's only two of us here. Oh yeah, and Foxy played one time, so it's full. Yeah, Foxy played one time, so it should be full. She never plays. Shit, might be. Yeah, so she never plays. Maybe you can build another house. Is that a thing? There's characters on here. God damn it, Foxy. Well, okay. Well. What? Hold on. Wouldn't be possible. I'm lucky. What is up with this fucking font that you have? Who is that? What's that font, dog? What the? Okay, well, I don't know. Can't give you an answer, I'm gonna be honest with you. Whatever, I'm just gonna... What is that name? Jesus. Alright, cool. What? Who is tweaking out in the Discord? Who is tweaking out? Oh, Vija! Dude, I gotta deal with that guy, man. I gotta deal with him. Bro, he's like losing it. I gotta fucking deal with that guy. Oh my god. Oh bro, he's just talking about Nazis and shit, man. Like, what the fuck? Oh my god. I was like... Stream content warning. Bro, like... I gotta deal with that fucking guy, man. Shit, bro, he's like... He did what? Yeah, he's like talking about Nazis and shit. Like, what the fuck? I gotta like... Oh my god, I gotta deal with that shit. Probably have to kick his ass or something, because like he's doing weird shit, man. He's like, yeah, you do weird shit, but you don't like... Can I kill him? He asks random questions, and it's like weird, but he's usually like not like weird, right? But like, he's like actually genuinely like, what the f- I timed him out because like I didn't want to deal with it at the time, but like I have to like fucking do something about it. What do you think I should do? Like, should I talk to him and then like put him on a warning? The last time it was, like, weird. But, like, the last time I talked to him, he, like, listened and he didn't, like, do anything about it. Yeah, they weren't ban him. He's kind of stupid, though. Like, I feel like if I talked to him, he wouldn't, like, no, absolutely. I feel like if I did, because, like, he listened to me the first time I, like, told him to not do something. He listened to me, right? Because, like, I genuinely think he doesn't understand. I genuinely do not. I just recorded you while playing. What? Yeah, he is a kid. He's like 12. I don't want to ban a 12-year-old. Bro goes full Kanye. I'll fucking come back here, okay? Dickhead. He listened to me the first time when I asked him not to do something. But I also don't want to keep like having to tell him not to do things. Like, what should I do? Fuck. It's not like, it's like fucking tedious. What do I do? I could like... Timeout corner? Ban is a simple solution. He does? I feel like he's really fucking dumb. I'll kick him. No, wait, I'll ban him for about like a month. Yeah. Warning him. One more strike and you're out. Alright, we'll do a formal. Okay, I like a formal warning. I'll do a formal warning, and if you piss me off again, I'll fucking, you know, deal with it. Yeah. I'll do a formal warning. Formal warning sounds about right. Yeah. Virgil 2, you're. He hasn't even done anything since like the last time anything happened. He legit hasn't done anything, so it's like, he like kind of pissed me off a little bit ago, but like that was like because like fucking stupid shit. What did Virgil do? Don't worry about it. I ban him. Yeah, he did. Wait, talking about. He is, that is true. Give him all those fucking things he sends. I mean, I literally told I already told Virgil he's on like he's on thin fucking ice. He does one more thing and he's like he's getting kicked.
And I have a fucking emo community.
Oh yeah, go right ahead. If I'm fucking tired. If he like, I'll give him a formal warning. If he does it again, just fucking get his ass, execute him.
The fuck.
If Virgil's already on a warning. If he does anything again, I will ban him, actually. That will not be rescinded. Other than that, nothing else is really happening. Dude is Kanye. Homie, you call everything Kanye. You would call a piece of toast Kanye. Kanye arc. That's not a good arc. That's a bad arc. That's a really, really bad arc. That's a really, really bad arc. That's a horrible, horrible arc. That is some shit you do not come back from. Gotta make a list of normal members. Do not put Husna on that list. He is fucking not normal, by the way. Lobster's actually fairly okay. He's not really that weird, I'm gonna be honest with you. Waterfall? Okay, I'll take a look at a waterfall. I'm a goober? Yeah, you are a goober. Chaotic neutral. Yeah. Yeah. Kanye was like, I invented road. He invented road and shit. Bro can't be that bad. LMAO. Yeah, okay, Twitter user. Where's the waterfall? Where is 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 the waterfall? Are you into it? It's raw though. You know, raw is pretty okay. Brand new video. I'll watch it later. Goat cheese? Yeah, I'll take goat cheese. No editing. I'll do. Talking about Hitler when he said that, by the way. Hitler's a fucking dumbass. No, well, yeah, that and so I meant to say Kanye's a fucking dumbass. Hitler's also a fucking dumbass. You are in the video. I'll watch it later. Okay, I'll watch it. I'll watch it later.
Come. Bites lip. Come. Bites lip. Come. Ooh.
Where? I mean, like, I feel like it's kind of expected that my community is kind of like fucked up, you know. I advertise myself as quote unquote a femboy, you know. I feel like every femboy-ish community is like fucked in the head, you know. Quarry available? Do you mean the far right area? Not the political thing, not the political spectrum. The fucking literally on the far right side of the map. Dude's mustache. Man, painting was so ass. I've seen worse paintings, I'll be honest with you. His painting was just generic. His artwork's just like, it's just like fucking generic. It's not really even like, it's just like mid. You know, it's just mid painting, you know? It's just like, eh. In terms of like ideas and shit, it's just like, you know, it's just a fucking castle and shit, man. It's like, ...400 years too late for that shit. I heard he did all the perspective badly. Oh wait, okay. I'll look up Hitler painting. I'll look up Hitler painting. That's a Hitler painting. Okay, come on. We're reviewing Hitler painting. We're reviewing Hitler painting. Hitler painting. Here we go. Is perspective really? I mean, like, hold on. I need to find open subvision. We're fucking reviewing a Hitler painting right now. Hold on. Half-Life stream on, like, oh sure, why not watch someone play my favorite game? I just saw Half-Life live stream on my recommended, and I was like, oh sure. I saw a TikTok stream server, these guys. Hold on. I'm reacting to Hitler painting, hold on. I'm reacting to it. Very low? Is it really that bad? Hold on, I need to, Wait, hold on. Okay, wait. Okay, that's not horrible. Okay, so apparently this is Hitler's painting.
Oh, that's his fucking... Oh my god, it has his fucking signature on here. Oh my god, that's wild.
Okay, okay.
I mean, like...
Now, let me see if... Is the perspective fucked? I need, like a reference point for perspective.
It looks a... I mean, it kind of looks a little bit wonky, but it's not, like...
It looks AI-generated. Everything fucking looks AI-generated at, like, this point in time, man. It's, like... It's all, like,
oh, ultra-realism is, like, the peak of fucking, like, Renaissance, bit, like, the France, like...
It looks a bit flat in some places, yeah, I'll agree, but, like... I mean, like... Wait, let me zoom in a bit more. I think the value is pretty good, at least. At least the value is not bad. I like the value, honestly. Perspective, though? Like, if there was only a way, like... So, if this is, like, what, 2.5? The depth here is a bit fucked up. Like, I feel like it should be more...
Up.
I feel like... It looks a bit weird. I think it does look a bit weird. Like, this area kind of looks a little bit too flat. Like, maybe it's the... What about it makes it look flat? I don't know how to describe it. Something about this looks fucking flat. I don't know why. It's... The color palette is definitely good, right? Draw God. Like, it's enough to get you rejected from art school? Apparently, it's enough to get you rejected from art school. Like, the color palette... I think the color palette is good, right? In terms of, like, perspective, I feel like we need, like, the vanishing points for this to even, like... Because, like, just, like, for my fucking, like, amateur-ass eye, I can't, like... Maybe it's, like, the fact that these aren't, like, lined up properly here? Maybe this isn't lined up? Hard to say. This is a little bit... But, like, even then, like, it's not even... I wish there was, like, a better example of this is art being complete ass. Because, like, this is, like... Might be the lighting? Maybe the lighting is the issue. Because, like, it looks... The lighting might be... There's not enough, like, darkness to, like, make it look like it's... Because maybe the lighting is making it look flat. Like, maybe there's not enough dark values here, mate, that's like, you know? Back then is very strict. Yeah, art school back then was, like, fucked up, man. Dude, if it was a dragon here, it wouldn't be bad, you know? Like, yeah, okay, I don't want to say Hitler's art was good, but it certainly wasn't, like, dog shit, you know? I've seen deviant art, furry porn, and that shit is, like, weird, man. Like, listen... I want to see Hitler AI-generated furry art. I need to put Hitler's art in an AI generator and generate furry porn in the style of his paintings. Now. Do it now. Do it now. I need someone to do it right now. Do it right, right now. Do it right now. Do it right now. Do it right now. Look me in the eyes and fucking do it right now. Make an AI model set of Adolf Hitler's paintings. And then, you see the animation? Oh, I think I know what you mean. Yeah. I think I've seen that, yeah. He gets revived or something, right? And then, like, then he goes into, like, a bunker, and then he starts, like doing furry art and shit, right? No? Or do you mean, like... Didn't they have dinner too in that animation?
Well, whatever. Who is dying?
Okay, isn't that loud? Yeah, yeah, I've seen that animation. That was pretty good animation, honestly. Okay, that doesn't quite... It's just getting louder. It's just getting louder. You hear that shit? Is it getting louder? Yeah, it's getting louder. Okay. 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 Yeah. Okay, hold on. Wait, wait, wait. It's dropping? The beat is dropping? Finally. Bro, is it in-game or your house that it's raining? It is in-game. I knew you would get what? Professor Poopy Pants? We're done reviewing Hitler's artwork, by the way. The section's over. What is endgame? My brain is actually endgame, by the way. Oh, kitty! Aw, dude. Give a literary critique of Mein Kampf. Dude, fucking... I actually read Mein Kampf for a class. I actually fucking read Mein Kampf. I had to read Mein Kampf for a history class in college. He's a fucking boomer. Hitler's a fucking boomer. He's like, oh, kids nowadays, this generation is like, it's like fucking, it's all fucked up. He's a fucking boomer. He's just like shitting on like the newer generation of like German people. It's a fucking stupid ass. It's like a section, it's a whole section of him being a dickhead. He's like, what the? I've gotten some clips of YouTube shorts of Guess Who's Back. Your brain looks weird. Yeah, I have a very smooth brain, sorry. Very smooth brain. Now kids say Zoomer. Oh yeah. Hitler literally created boomers. I don't even know if you can... What's the citation? Citation for that? Source that, please. Can I get a source on that? Hey, what's up, Gabriel? By the way, what is fucking cheese? How do I open this? Hey, how do I open this? I need to go to blacksmith, right? Can I just do this here? Oh, I'll do it. I'll go over. Baby boom was the result of World War II. Yeah, that checks out actually. Yeah. Come with me. Let's go open this together. Bro was like, yeah, all these new germ parts are cheap. I don't remember if that was exactly what he said, but I know he was complaining a lot about, like, the newer generation of, like, German people. Blacks- Fuck! It's closed tomorrow, then. Yeah, I had to read a stupid summary over it, and it was, like, really lame. I was, like, I was not interested at all. Guess Who's Back is basically about Hitler responding- Oh, yeah! I remember that. That was a weird show. Right? Prove me a way to convince Kat to watch a video rather than asking repeatedly. Change. You know what Judaism is? LOL. Hold on, my brain is really... I'm not really good with religion. I think I know what that is. I'm pretty sure I know what that is. Let me just double check before I make a fucking huge blunder. So, okay, so the religion of Jewish people, generally, is that is correct. There it is, yeah. I had to double check. I didn't want to make a blunder, so, yeah, okay. My intuition was correct there. I don't really pay attention to religion, honestly, like, it's not my field, you know, I don't really, you know. Mein Kampf review was bro cooking? Was he spitting facts? I've seen a movie about a black box with a hole in it saying to stick it in. Would you, okay. Okay, hypothetically, right? If there was a, hypothetically, if there was a black box and it, and if it, if there was like a little post-it note saying to stick it in, would you stick it in? Would you stick it in? Hypothetically. Hypothetically, right? Would you do it? Yes. Why? Why would what? No. Okay. What? Why? I want to know why. This is an English class, guys. We gotta. You have to explain your answers. Why? Yeah. Why would you do that? Yeah. We have a cord, by the way. Yeah. We have a. Yeah. We do. Let me just put this actually. Because in the movie, it gave the guy immense euphoria. Okay, well that's... Okay, but... Take yourself out of the movie, right? In real life, right? Hypothetically, if there was a black box and it said to stick your dick in it or something, or stick it in, you know? Like, would you? The unknown is scary? I mean, like, you know... What is your forte? It ain't religion, then what is? Oh, my forte? Masturbation. Simple as that. You know. Yeah. That's it. I mean, what else could it be in there? Racist turtle? What? You know, what if there's like a bee in there and you stick your dick in it and it stings your dick? Being a bottom? Rat or spider or snake?
There's a diamond.
Ugh. Diamond. Aquamarine. Then my dick would grow. There's countless bad options that could be inside the box. Not a single good. What if it's the regular kind or the, what are you talking about? My dick would grow. I'm actually quite okay with my dick being this size, you know. It's not too big, it's not too small, you know. It's just okay, you know. It's an okay size, you know. It's comfortable. It's a comfortable size. Small. It's not that small. Microscopic. I don't know about a microscopic dog. It's a comfortable size. It's not 2 inches. I'm a grower, not a shower, okay? I'm fun sized until it needs to be activated, okay? I'm a show. I'm not gonna show my wiener. We should totally play Bloom's Tower Defense tonight or something. That'd be fun. But like, in Discord. Go to the cave cat? Why? I didn't say I was to show it. We should totally play it later. That'd be fun. We should get Melody on there too. Just chill out, you know? Pull it down. Dude! No, my pants! No, not my tidy whiteys. Come on, man. Dude, that's fucked up. Bro. Pull it down. Pull it. No, no, no! I can't! No! 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 Not my shorts. Not my shorts. No! Tiny balls? My balls are quite huge, actually. Trust. I actually have swollen penis. It's actually quite swollen. Mm-hmm. Proof? You can smell it. You can smell it from here, you know. No cap. Okay, my dick is inflatable. Trust. My dick is inflatable. Trust. Where is the blacksmith? cooking some 8-year-old in pixel gun. DM, I'm not DMing my swollen cock and balls. Blow it then. I don't want any kind of blow around you guys. I don't want any kind of... I don't trust what your mouth has been. Trust me. You are not... Who the... Blacksmith? Where are you? Oh, there you are. Okay. Coward. Yo, mama. I need you to open this. This makes me depressed. I need you to open it. Oh, here it is. Okay. I got 2 mystery boxes in here. I want my mouth to be on your lips. Down bad. Open it. Oh, wow, wood. Oh, that's not bad, actually. It's actually quite good. Bro got a refund. I fucked up the first time. And then he just gave it back. He's like, here, you can have it back. You know, you're good. My mouth been on your butt cheeks. I need to work out again. It's late now. React to new video. Oh, hold on. I'll do it. Fine. I'll do it. If you'll get you off my ass, I'll do it. Get you fucking off my ass, holy. I could hear this for days. Yeah. You fucking fanboy. Fanboy this, fanboy that. Twink. Okay. Derogatory twink. Twink derogatory. Okay, let's take a look here. Wow, this really was literally posted like 20 minutes ago. Holy. Let me take a look at it. When was this recorded? It's so loud. What is this video? What is this video? Bro, what? I hate this.
Wouldn't be possible.
Well, it's literally. Can't give you an answer, I'm gonna be honest with you. Whatever, I'm just gonna. It's literally. What is that name?
What is this?
Shit. Alright, cool.
What is this?
What? Who's tweaking out on Discord?
You just.
Who is tweaking out?
You're just DJ. Fucking playing!
I gotta deal with that guy, man. I gotta deal with him. Well, he's like losing. I gotta fucking deal with that guy.
What the fuck is this?
Oh my god. This is the power
of. We're just talking about Nazis and shit, man. Like, what the fuck?
Yeah, oh my god. I was like hearing my voice. Like, what is this shit?
What the fuck?
I gotta deal with that fucking guy, man. Shit, but it's like. He did what? Yeah, he's like talking about Nazis and shit. Like, what the fuck? I gotta deal with that shit.
Yes.
Probably have to kick his ass or something because, like, he's doing weird shit, man. Like, yeah, you do weird shit, but you don't, like. I'm the one talking. This is so weird. Can I kill him? He asks, like, random questions, and it's like.
Nah, you're just on your fucking.
Pixel gun 3D! Pixel gun! Bro, it's pixel gun! Bro, it's pixel gun! Your setup is kinda clean though, it's kinda clean. It's Portuguese, it makes sense now, holy. I need to adjust. Hold on. Let me, Wait, hold on. Suppressor. Something's up with the I know for a fact my microphone volume was fucked up. Microphone. Yeah, it's fucking ass. Hold on. Volume mixer. What's wrong with it? Okay. Is that better? Is that better? Change your channel to Matthew, the YouTube reactor. Is that better? Is that better right now? Trust. Is it better? I'm holding your face on a paper right now. What? We're hearing background sounds. Hold on. Background sounds? Hold on, let me... Hold on, fucking goddammit. I don't like that sound. I hate... Ugh. You sound like this? Shut up! Fuck. Wait, hold on. I got this. Wait. What is it? Suppressor? Here. Ew. What is this? Noise gate. Uh-huh. Let me... Is it better? Is it better? Are we cooking? Is it better? I think it's better. I think it's a li- I think it's okay. That's even better than last time. Dude, it's RNG. Shut up! I don't want to hear myself. You're weird. Okay. Dude, I'm cooking. I'm fucking cooking. Let's go. I'm cooking. Let's go. I'm fucking cooking. Dude, I'm a gamble king. Let's go. I'm a gamble. Oh, we fixed the...
Hi, Pookie. I miss you so much. Ooh. Hi, Pookie.
How you doing? Hey, what's up? Yeah, so my microphone volume, sometimes games will like reset the microphone volume for some reason, and I have to like manually set it to like 100, and it's kind of annoying, so I have to like fix it. But it was at 65 for some reason, now it's at 100, and so now that my thing is all set up, it should be fine. I need to, let me know if the game is too loud, by the way. You have weird background sounds now, though. Okay, well, it's not perfect, right? It's not perfect, but like... Every time you make a weird noise, I imagine a first time viewer joining and immediately leaving. Okay, what's the weird sound now, like, in the background? Like, what's that? What's the weird sound now? Hold on. I need to hear myself, though. Okay, this is fucking weird. I don't know, I don't hear anything. If Liam doesn't hear it... Is it just you, Manuel? It could be my keyboard that you're hearing. Hold on, let me... That might be it, actually. That may be it, because... Okay. Okay.
So it's not that weird. Silly sound should be normalized.
Put that back there. Yeah.
It's not my keyboard. I heard you pass, Gath. Can you hear this? Not your keyboard? I don't know what it is then. Cause I'm like talking. And I don't hear anything on my side. Like, is it the bees? Yeah, I don't hear anything. It could be your side. I can't imagine talking like that for like years. It comes from your stream? I don't know. I don't know. Anyway, it's better now, right? So, you know, we it was a good gamble. Good gamble, right? Great gamble, actually. Great gamble. Triple shot espresso. That sounds really kinky. That sounds really, really kinky. What was that noise, my boy? You mean this? You mean that sound? Seizure memento! Seizure! Oh! What I was talking, apparently. Let me go to bed, too, apparently. Okay, I'll go into the quarry. I'll go into the quarry. Dude, time is going by so fast. What the fuck? Oh, money! Oh, I'm coming. Oh. Another clip for past streams' weird noises.
I'm fucking coming. Money, I like money. I like money. I like money. I like money. Me like money. Me like money. Money, 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 money.
Oh, hello. Gunter?
Oh, good morning, Mr. Cat. I hope it's not too early. Bro, it is like 6 a.m., dog. Well, I just wanted to stop by and thank you in person for the wonderful artifacts and minerals you've discovered. You've done so much for one person. In fact, I've just received a letter from the office of the original Secretary of Artifacts. We're being coveted with like a whole lot of trouble for our significant contribution to the field. And it's all thanks to you. Well, I should let you get back to your work.
Yeah, what's up? Guess what?
I almost forgot. I have a gift for you.
Old key that's been sealed in the museum. It's beautiful. Okay.
Yay, I got a key.
I know. I heard you. The fifth time. What do I do?
Yo, he's be hopping! Yo, he's be hopping! Yo, he's going crazy! Yo, yo, yo!
Sewer key?
Okay.
Wait, let me put some stuff away. Hold on. I don't really want that. I mean, I'll keep that. Ow. Don't want it. Don't want that. I don't want this either. This is kind of dog shit. Hold down your water button and you can gritty. No, don't want that. Don't want that. Don't want that. Don't want that. Okay. Pufferfish. Mario, you meant to meet the boy. Boy meets girl. Hold down the water button? I actually can't, like, do it. I need a better water thing, I think. Where to go? Across the sea.
Good evening, governor.
I will go to desert and do silly stuff. What do you want me to do?
What is that NPC moonwalk beehive? What is it? Moonwalk beehive? Wait, I want to upgrade this water bucket. I want to upgrade it. Fuck. How do I upgrade this shit? Go in the sewer. Dude, I like the clicky clacky like sound of it. It's so satisfying to my ears. I just like it, man. Like, it sounds so, you know. Yeah. Can I just go here? Ooh. Get copper and go to the blacksmith. I need copper. Wait, I'll be... Let me go. Blacksmith. Wait, I want the blacksmith. I want the blacksmith. My mouse glows. My PC glows. I'm a gamer. My headphones glowing in the dark. And they're accentuated by the power of... Where's the... Here it is. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Yeah, ten is enough. Ten. Guess what? Yeah, what's up? Average cat stream. I've lost it.
Upgrade. Give me. Okay, have fun.
My PC has a switch light. Ooh, that's cute. No. Popped into the stream and the first thing I hear is cat making sheep noises. I've lost it all.
Let's go.
Ooh, what's the... Ooh. Just fucking noxious, dog. Yo, wait, even take a... Hello. A human visitor. This is most unusual. Hello. I'm Krobus, a merchant of rare and exotic goods. A 1,000-year war between my people and the dwarves recently ended. There's still a lot of resentment on both sides. Oh, wait, we can see dwarves? Oh! Oh, you're cute! Oh, wait. Oh, you're adorable! One of the settings has the trans LED setting, bro. I'm dead. Have you romanced anyone? Nope. Oh, this guy's cute though. Wait. This guy's cute. You can move him with him? Oh, ooh, ooh, ooh. How? He's cool. Oh, how do I get him? What's this? Force field blocking my path. What is that? Change professions. What is that? What is this? Huh? How does that work? You need a lava. You give me lobotomy. Gotta be his friend too, right?
Oh wait, how do I get this guy? I want to be his friend. He's friend. Yeah, wait. I gotta give him stuff. What do I give him? What do I give you? Want cheese? Cheese. Yeah, cheese.
Your purr is giving me an aneurysm, lobotomy, dementia, paranoia. You can- Oh, wait, do I just get, like, the void eggs and then, like,
make manis out of them? Aw, oh, dude. Gotta get him. Lava pendant. How do you get a lava pendant? What's that? What's that? What's that in it? What's that? I'm looking at our DMs and I don't see nothing. Where's the DM, man? Ew. Oh, you like... Oh, void egg and pumpkin. Well, we can do void egg. That's might be easy to get, actually. Can I just buy a void egg and then give it to him? Yeah, what's up? What's up, peepee? What's up, peepee? I've lost it all. I'm gonna go insane. I can feel my brain itching. I can sense every color. Peepee and I are now rivals. I declare war. This is truly... This is so sad. Can we get a million likes? All right! This is real beef right now. Absolutely beef. Oh, what have you been up to, by the way, Peepo? Peepo versus Peepee. I see it. Yeah, I support this rivalry. Oh my god. Holy shit. Off the bat. Please be more distraught. Where have you been? Oh, I miss you. Where have you been? Oh no. Oh, whatever shall we do? Without you gracing your presence around here. Brazil better. Canada v... what is it? Canada versus Brazil. My game crashed? I'm a victim. Would you lose? No, would you lose? Would you lose? What did you lose? What did you lose? No. No. It's over. It's over. It's fucking over. It's fucking over. Bro was hitting the emote, dog. Holy. Real Chads like me don't taunt. Yeah, I spit. I barf. Isn't Peepee also a child? I pee on my enemy. Bro is emoting. Bro is fucking emoting. Like it's a Fortnite match. Holy. Bro is diabolical. I'm a childer. I'm childer. Hey. Okay, how old are you, Peepee? I'm still in the mines. Are you okay? Is everything okay? What's happening? Easy kid, bro. Bears are cute. Bears are cute. Bears are fucking adorable. What do you mean? If not friend shape, why friend? If not friend, why friend shape? I love bears. Hey, bears are cute. Bears are fucking adorable. Bears are adorable. How dare you? You're four. Oh! Shit on. Not even the good kind? Oh, you mean like the one with allergies and stuff?
Kitty!
What about bear cats? Is that a thing? What is a bear cat? What is that?
Hello, kitty.
What is a bear cat? What is that? I'll look it up.
Bear cat.
What is this? Oh, they're scrunkly. These guys are so scrunkly. They're like, okay. They look like a naked skunk. I don't know how to explain it. They look like they lack fur, but like they have fur. Why are you arguing? They are scrunkly, dude. They're so scrunkly. They're like a little Grimblow. Oh my god. Oh my god. They're so cute. Oh my god. Aww. They're so cute. Krobus. Oh, does he? Oh, dude, that's cool. But we can just buy those, right, aren't there? I don't know, they're like having a rivalry. Cause I ain't no grandma. Oh dude, yo, skunks are really cute. I love skunks. Dude, skunks are really, really cute. I've recently really, really gotten to like skunks. Skunks are really dope. Like I understand that like they're smelly, but like, do you look at them? So cute. Skunks are so cute. Oh, raccoons. Oh my god, raccoons are adorable.
Oh, I got the little white hair. Oh,
who's stopping? Oh. British. Go. Raccoons are adorable. They are really cute. They're little trash pandas. I want a raccoon, but my state prohibits me from having one. Just get like a, get a skunk then. Get like a skunk from a breeder. They like descent them at when they're born, so like they're good for like, at home living. And I guess raccoons are also fine, but like, what happened to you? You okay? You passed out? What? Every time he fires himself. Are you? Did you lose money? Meta this, meta that. I met a girl. Oh, a ferret! Oh, ferrets don't live too long, don't they? Ferrets don't live too long, yeah. 500 gold, but that's so I have more time in the mines. Okay.
Okie dokie.
Ooh, a rat. Rats are really cute too. Hamsters are fucking uncanny. Hamsters are weird. They're like... Yeah, hamsters are fucking weird. I don't know, man. I just started playing Stardew Valley. Any tips or advice? Get your girlfriend to carry you in Stardew Valley. That's the... yeah. That's my advice. Just, get someone to, like, carry you in this game. And just, like... yeah, support them. That's my advice. Just be the bottom. Yeah.
Because I'm pretty much like worthless. I'm just like I'm basically a trophy wife. You know, that's basically what I am. You know, I just look pretty. That's all I'm doing. People can carry you. That's cool. I mean, I don't weigh that much. You know, like people probably can carry me. You know, like I weigh about like 127 right now. Last time I checked. So a lot of people can carry me. I'm not exactly like a heavyweight champion or anything, you know?
Oh, you're still working on it, man. Come on. Fucking slowing.
What do I do then? Hey, cat. What's up? I guess I'll go to the quarry then. You need more fat and muscle. Bulk era? I am 5'6". I am not 4'3". Watch this epic fail win, huh?
You are tiny, oh my god. I'm 5'6" is not- You are smaller than me. You are literally smaller than me.
You are smaller than me. RNG, true. You know what? Kick his ass. So you're skinny? You're skinnier than me! You get shit on! Like the day you were born out your mother's asshole! Shit on! 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 Dog shit! Dog shit! Dog shit! Anyway, like I'm not... I feel like I'm skinny, right? And I look skinny, right? But like, I don't really like, I just kind of exist, you know? I'm just kind of balling. Shut up, femboy. Okay. I'm a fem man, actually. You want to duel me? Timed out. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
No! 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 Oh, no! 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 No!
Also, since you lost to Peepo, you have to change your name, by the way. But that's just the rules, by the way. You have to change your name to something else. You lost it, so yeah. That's just the rules here. I'm just saying. What's in the quarry? What's in the fucking quarry? I don't know. Not that, clearly. There can only be one Peepo. Fraudster? Yeah, there can only be one. You gotta change it, man. Also, how you been, Captain? How you been, Jack? I mean, get my ass whooped here. Holy fuck. No lube? That's crazy. Can I just chug this? I can't chug it. Oh, okay. Oh, wait, they give you a speed boost. Oh, wait, that's so dope. Now you're EB gamer. Oh wait, the JoJo color gives you like speed boost now. It's so cool.
Hello.
Eternally. What's the idea? Oh, monster, what is this? I have a book. Monsters have a small chance to drop double loot. What is that? Monster compendium. I love big corporations. I love big corporations. I love iPhone added some goofy ass emojis. I don't have an iPhone. I have an Android.
What? You fucking nerd. You absolute... You peasant. You are a fucking peasant. No, I'm not gonna fucking duel you. It's just gonna be... You fucking literal... Wait. Oh, it is? Okay, we can just give it to him. Okay, sure. It is next morning anyway, so we can just totally go for it. Let's go! 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 I'm not dueling you. Yeah, exactly. You can't do it yourself now. Dog shit. You're dog shit. You're dog shit. Ah, you suck. You suck. You suck. You suck. You suck. You suck. Keep going first. Down the cave? Okay. I love microplastics. I love Red 40. I love that. Down the
secret tunnel. Secret tunnel. Down the river. Down the river.
You're close? I'm always close. Oh, I'm so close. Oh, I'm so close. Oh, I'm so close. Oh, I'm so close. I'm so close. I'm close. Left or right, left or right, come on.
Secret tunnel. Secret tunnel.
That's from, Avatar, The Last Airbender. Left or right, left, okay.
Help! 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 Help me! Help!
No!
No, this is dog shit. Oh, not the triple star express. Oh, no. I'm dead. Or. That's crazy. Absolutely shit on. By the way, just letting you know.
Fuck.
I got dogged on, man. I gotta go rest. I gotta go rest. I can't do this shit. I have to go rest.
Down the river.
Dude. Oh my god. Hold on.
Crob is this, crob is that. Secret tunnel.
Bro.
I got you the item, baby. Thank you.
Alright, here's your stupid buck nerd. What's he even do?
Aww, my friends are here. Aww.
Wait a minute, is that me?
Oh, you're so cute.
I'm too sensitive to go out sunlight. Oh, conditions here are perfect.
Oh, you're cute.
Buy anything? Got anything on you? You got the void egg and I'm broke. Return scepter? Whoa, 2 million. That's cool. Okay. Shit. That is true. She did give you the...
I'm going out today. Secret tunnel. Secret tunnel.
Oh my god, I won that. I won the duel against Peepee. Peepo, I mean. I won the duel. Oh my god, I'm so good at the game. I'm so good. GG. GG. I'm pretty good. I'm so good at the game.
Secret tunnel.
Cap? What do you mean? I won. What do you mean? I literally just won. That's literally me. I don't think they're in the server. I'm pretty sure they're not in the server. I was just violent and aggressive off the bat. Fucking feral. Let me lose on purpose then? I can't believe you lose to people like that. That's crazy. Oh, little stompy guy.
Stripe Skuggy. Oh, Skug, I love Skuggy. Skug, 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 Skug.
Oh,
smile! Oh, so cute!
Hmm, ice cream, okay.
Secret tunnel, secret tunnel, down to river, secret tunnel, secret tunnel, secret tunnel, secret tunnel, secret tunnel.
Huh? What? Wait, what did you say? Fuck you.
Hey.
Dude, don't duel Jack, bro. You're gonna lose.
Why are you so stoked for?
Hey, what'd you get?
What'd you get? Okay, nice. Come.
Yeah, okay, don't look at that. Okay.
Oh, that's cool. Oh, I need to upgrade my stuff. Gonna leave it on the ground. Yeah, take it, thank you. Bye-bye. What'd I miss? Yeah, something like that. Something like that. Getting married? What's happening? Huh? Who's getting married? We goon. I'm pregnante. I'm preg. I am pregnant. Oh! Oh shit! Yo, hold on.
That shit, yo!
I'm hitting the gritty! Yo, holy shit! Yo! What the fuck? Holy Brody, what the fuck, yo! Huh? Hey, what else should I get? Broke. I refuse the challenge. I am not well versed in the meta to accept. Oh, big boy words. Bro knows what meta means. Ooh, big boy. You're fucking poor. It's your name? Homie. Clearly not, because I'm the richest person around. Oh, get denied, nerd. Get denied, idiot. It is Caparino. Cap.
Kitty! Hello!
Yeah.
Oh my god, are we actually doing this? Are we actually fucking doing this? Oh my fucking god, we're actually gonna do this. I'm actually gonna do this. Fuck it. Whatever. 3 days! 3 days from now! We're doing this shit? Yo. Let's go, we're getting married. Oh my god, that's actually a really nice ring. Holy shit. An old Suzu City tradition, it's used to ask them the farmer's hand in marriage. Oh, that's pretty cool. What should I do? Oh my god, what do I do? How do I prepare? How do I prepare? I have to wear some drip, apparently, yeah. I have to put this on at least. Yeah, I have to put this on, obviously. Right? What do I wear? I have to wear stuff now. I have to wear something. What do I wear? I have to wear something. The thing was so- How much did it cost? Wait. Look me dead in the eyes and tell me that didn't cost like a billion money. Have the song to play for y'all? Okay. I'll wait. Again.
Oh shit, it's smaller too. Best behavior? Oh, what should I wear? For, this shit, fuck. Huh? What's up? I'm pretty sure it's already a thing, isn't it? Let's see if this does anything. I'm pretty sure it's already a thing. Like, Vine Boom SFX. Nope. Seriously? What about,
then what? Oh, I need to, fuck, I lost track. What am I doing? I need to, You stupid idiot. You stupid for 14 days. You can't do jack shit. 14. I can't duel you. I can't duel you right now. I literally cannot duel you. I literally cannot. You are ass at the video game. You are ass. You are fucking dog shit. Nah. I need to wear something. I need to wear anything special. You know what I mean? Something special. Thank you for the summer squash. Okay. Get rotated. Oh, a new plan. Okay, nice. That's dope. A special like thingy for my hat. Let me go take a look at store tomorrow then. What's happening on the okay. Pufferfish. Bro, if you don't type it, it literally will not work, trust me. Hold on here. Hat shop? Okay, sure. Like, it literally will not work. Like, are you stupid? Fuck, it worked. Check your DMs after you get married? Okay, sure. I don't know. I don't think it likes the fact that this is happening, I'm gonna be honest with you. Shit. What was that? Ooh. That's a lot of money! Holy shit. That's not that much money, actually. This is actually quite little money. It's actually really little money. Goat cheese, mayonnaise. Ooh, what's this? $5k little money, okay. Awesome. Where's the hat shop? Oh my god, it's actually a really nice farm. let's see. Can I just harvest them? And then it's okay? I guess we just harvest them. Okay, yeah, let's just harvest them. Yeah. Okay. Here. Oh, I'll put it somewhere. You can make the rolls, by the way. You can just remove the chain. make the rules, by the way. You can just remove the change your name if I lose with the same. Nah. I don't feel like it. Your mama. I need to put these beans somewhere, dog. What the f- Here, put the beans there, whatever. Coward? Okay, I'll play it when it's time to get married. Luau. All right, let's go. These are all like really, really mid. I'll be honest. These are all like, what's a good? So I don't even know what this is. Doesn't have a YouTube description anymore. I'll do a. Oh, this is cute. I like that. That's pretty cute. Tropic clip. Water. Maybe I should just keep. You know what? I'll do this one. I'll get the official cap. I'll get the official cap. That one, it looks more formal. It looks more formal for this. Yeah. It's Jason. Oh, hey, what's up, Jason? What's up? Hey, what's up, Jason? Oh, Jason, are you new? You smell new. You smell new. That's for sure. Okay. Jason, what's up? I don't. See you on my list here. Let me just double check, Jason. Yep, you're new. All right then, Jason. Hey, Floppa. I didn't say shit, man. Jason, run, Jason. Hey, where'd you go? He's a cute little guy. What's this guy? Little guy, right here, pretty cute. Oh, what's happening here? What am I doing? Beach. Okay, beach. Yo, what's up? Go to the beach. Go to the beach. Go to the beach. The gamble command? Kinda, but like not really. It's like fucked up. It's like really fucked up. I wouldn't recommend it. Ooh, this is pretty cool. What's that? Is that another? What's this? What's this? Oh, well, yeah, you go first, I guess. I mean, no, I wanna go too. Oh, wait, what's that? Decoration, star fruit, plain torch. Oh, that's not bad. I'll buy one of these, I guess. Ceiling leaves, outdoor. The music is pretty good, though. Seriously, does anyone have a description? I think I have a description. Cat car destroyer. Car. Leek and garlic mashed potatoes, honey. I think I just died and gone to heaven. That sounds really good, actually. Don't overeat, dear. I don't want you getting a stomachache. Aw, look at these cute. Oh, they're so cute together. I can't seem to decide what to eat. There's too many options to choose from. Just start digging in, man. My dad's obsessed with the governor's visit. Everything has to be perfect. Next year, I gotta remember to bring my electric guitar. Imagine solo at this part of the song. How is gamble? Because it is, and what I say goes. Isn't it wonderful to see our community come together like this? I try my best to treasure these moments. Ugh. What's happening here? I can't wait for a bowl of piping hop soup. It's all on the hips. Alright, fair enough. I'll never turn down. Why do you look so serious, Shade? Bro is him. Bro is fucking him. This guy is locked in. No way. Shane, my beloved. Is it a...
Oh, there's no moon tonight. Oh, I don't see any moon.
Can you smell that? It's a signal that the roast is almost ready. Smells are powerful for bringing back memories. I've heard the summer season that's very busy for our armors. Make sure you don't overwork yourself. All the hustle and bustle of town brought to my favorite doorstep. Don't block the sun, I'm on the right. Okay. Do you think if I went in the water, other people okay. Oh, are you... Who are you? Oh. I eagerly anticipate my visit to the Stardew Valley each year. Okay. This beach has been cooking in the sun all day. Oh, okay. What's the code on the top? It's to join the game, but it's like it's only PC. No crossplay. Hello. Ah, okay. Whoa, what are you? What are you doing here? Starfruit in the potluck soup. Do I have anything for the potluck soup? Do I have anything? I should go buy the starfruit just in case. I should buy it just in case. Put one in. I could put row in there. Oh wait, I could put my row in there. Hold on. You don't need to. I kind of wanna. I can put aged sea cucumber row. Is it worth it?
Spin.
Is it worth it to put the row in here? It's definitely not this one. That's for sure. Is it worth it, Manny? Well, I could put an egg in here too. That'd be pretty good. I don't know. Is it easy to make it? It should be easy to make it, right? No. Let's save that for something else. Okay, I'll put the. Yeah, you kind of do. Actually, you kind of do. I'll put starfruit. There we go. Are you ready? I'm ready. His poor stomach, I'm gonna vomit. Okay, what do we just talk to the guy now? I guess we do, right? Yeah. Potatoes to make several dishes for the buff. Go to the mayor. Distinguished guest today, I expect all of you to be- Hey! Fix it. You're like interviewing. Put it back. I can no longer redeem anything. What is happening on your stream? on your thing. What the fuck? Okay, I thought my monitor crashed again. Fuck. Okay, for those who brought something for the potluck, contribute your ingredients to the soap powder. Stop it! Dude, seriously, stop it. Bruh. Hey Dan, what's up? Bruh, put it back. I want to see the screen. Put it back. Put it back. I'm gonna time you out. If you keep centering, I'm gonna fucking time you out. Mommy's fucking ban him. I'm gonna fucking time out myself if this fucking keeps up. Alright. Should we move forward to Luau? The governor seems a little bit hungry. Yeah, let's start. Everyone, I'm pleased to announce that the potluck ceremony has begun. I have high hopes that you all contributed high quality ingredients. We want to leave the government with a good impression now. Governor, would you like to indulge the honor and take it first tasting? Let's see what he thinks. Okay, eyeing the soup. Okay. Come on, taste it. Come on. Is it good? Come on, is it good? I think he likes it. Ah, you little pleasant soup. The produce from this valley never disappoints. Who else wants some soup? All right, let's chill. Me when the mayor says the soup is bad. No, not the soup is not bad. The soup is good. The soup is good. Have you ever been interested in the Fatal Frame games? I think they're interesting, but like, I don't think I would want to play them. I feel like I would like to watch someone else play them. Like, it should be in 2 days, two more days from now, right? It should be like the day after tomorrow. It should be at least. Today isn't the day, I'm pretty sure, right? We're gonna be married in 3 days, that's what it said. One day had passed already. The next day, and the next day after that, right. What do I get? What should I get ready? Fuck. Oh, what do I get ready? Oof, I don't know. What do I put my hat?
Oh, that's a cute bear.
Oh, where do I put my hat? Where do I put my hat? Put it there. It's safe there. It's safe here. I'll put that there. I kind of like it here. You're so tiny as a model in IRL. I am not that small in real life. I am a 5'6". 5'6". I am middle of the fucking road. There are plenty of people shorter than me, and there are plenty of people taller than me. Look at the stream then. Oh god. Gotta go buy stuff, man. Bro is a Lego character. Bro is a Bro is a munchkin. Hey, Shane? Hmm. Let's see. Oh, what do I do? Oh shit, what do I do? What do I do? I don't know what to get. Hey. What time is it in game? 10:50 AM. Your forehead's in the way. Yeah, sorry. Sorry about that. I'm working on it, you know. It's I'm working on the forehead decreaserizer. Yeah. Yeah, I can see it. I can very clearly see how big my fucking self is. Move. Fine. Okay, here. It's 11:40. Tilt your down, bitch. I don't really have that kind of power here, but you know, it's like, you know, it's there. Shouldn't we talk to, what's his name? Crotus? Great. Yeah, I know, right? So great. Oh! Hey, what are you doing? Yo, shit! I'm popping off. Impress your spouse? Oh, maybe I should get something. How do I impress my spouse? Biome balance? Okay, let's do that. How do we, what's that? Biome balance? Local angler. What is it? Oh, catch lake fish? Where's that? Where's the lake? Is it top right? Pant, hello meep. Is the lake top right? I think that's the lake.
It's me, it's meep. Hello.
I think to the left.
Huh, left.
Left? The fuck is on, oh, I mean like bottom left? Okay, I'll take a look. Kitty. Alright, let's take a look here. It's not bad yet, actually. One sub away from what? Oh, 727? Yeah. Checks out. I don't think this is the lake. Ugh.
Host to copyright speed run stream? Bro, that is gonna be... I won't be able to beat any maps, guy. My guy, I won't be able to beat any fucking maps. I need to get lake fish? What? Is it called lake fish? What is that? Hey Nikki. Yeah, I can see it. I see it. I'm ignoring it. Like I ignore all my problems in life. Upper right? I think so too, yeah. That's my best guess right now. Can you reset? Oh, that's great. I'm glad you're feeling a better fish bite. Come fish with me. Let us proceed together, Emmanuel. Let us proceed to the mines. Let us fish, even. Let us start fishing. Fish with me. Whip out your rod and fish with me. Anything? Okay. Wait, hold on. Beach? Okay. Did I get anything? Oh, that- It counts. Reset my thing! Rip out my drake. Oh, I'm out my stupid drake. Shut up. Chub. Drake snake. Drake. Drake. Swallow la la. Drake. The fishing's not great, you know, it's hold on, wait. There you go. Did we make it? Did we make it? This is day two, right? And day three is next. Yeah, I think we should probably reset it. It's kind of, yeah, it's kind of there. 12 more? Okay. A true hero, truly. Are we there yet? Ooh, 10 more to go, okay. But right, lock it in. Hold on, I'm locking in.
I'm locked in. Hold on. I'm locking in.
I kind of want that, actually.
Ignore it. Not real.
You've gotten so much better at fishing, Kathy. What can I say? I'm just a professional. You know, I'm a pro fisher. One could even say I'm a catfisher, actually. I'm a catfish. Are we done yet? Fuck, are we done yet? We got it! Okay, let's go.
We gotta go! We need to leave! We're gonna sleep, and we're gonna die.
Oh, that's just out. Selfish.
Go to sleep! No!
Seeing Cat's full body is so disturbing. It truly is disturbing. It truly is disturbing. It feels better this way, doesn't it? Like, it's just, yeah, it feels a lot better.
Yes, truly. Truly.
It's time. Oh shit! Oh, we gotta. Hold on. What is this? Let's go! From this day forward, Cat is gonna be as much a part of this town as any one of us. As any of us. It is my great honor on this day, 13 of summer, to unite Cat and Manuel in the bonds of marriage. Who's the wife? Fuck if I know, man. Let's get right to it. Cat Manuel, as the mayor of Pelican Town and regional bearer of the matrimonial seal, I pronounce you husband and, well, husband. You may kiss. Oh! The fan fiction is real! This is truly a gay marriage moment. Life is going to be different from now on. But the future looks bright. Hell yeah. Time to get- It's fanfiction time, guys, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Say Gex! Gex! Fanfiction is for simps. Real Chad's a read fanfiction. Shit, what now, I guess? Do we, let's play for like one more day and then I'll get off then. I feel like this is a good place to end off, you know? Like, I feel like this is a pretty good place to end off. How does it feel, Cat?
I think you need to upgrade your house so I can move in. Oh, okay, let's upgrade. Let's upgrade. Join VC, bruh. Later. I'm gonna play Bloons later anyway, so. Duh. Carpenter shop? Okay, let's go. Hardwood, normal wood, and stuff. Oh shit, okay, I'll come back.
Okay, I'll come back. I'm coming back, hold on.
Okay, we need hardwood. Hardwood, okay, we have hardwood, okay. Let me get regular wood, and what do you say? Oh, sorry, damn, okay, shit. Fuck. Stone. Okay, let's go, let's go. Where's the carpenter? Where's the carpenter? Where's the carpenter? Where's the carpenter? Carpenter? Hello? Where? We're in sync right now. Never mind, we're no longer in sync. We're in sync again, we're in sync. Bruh, this is cheating! Cheating! Bro, cheating! What the fuck? That's not fair! How did that even happen? You're an item now? Useless though? Bruh. I am not an item. Oh yeah, carpenter's up top. Yeah, I forgot. Yeah, it's up here. Yeah, I should probably learn this stuff actually. Hello. Upgrade house. Oh. Hey, we're... we need money. Oh wait, Linus. Hello. Linus? What's up? Oh, it's Linus, right? Oh, shifty eyes, okay. Are you hungry? I could make you some lunch. How about some leftover carrot, cave carrot stew? That's very nice of you, but no thanks. I've had great luck foraging today. Oh, okay. You look like you have something to say. Oh! Yo! What should I do? Should I invite Linus? Should I just, I don't know. I kind of want to let Linus live, but doesn't Manuel want to live? Farm? Hey, Manuel! Should we invite Linus to the farm?
Oh, my eye hurts. All that stuff.
Invite one. Oh, shit.
Hold on. Wait. I need to relax.
I don't know. I'll invite. Yeah, why not? You know, he's nice to us. Let's invite. Aw. Okay. Running water, heat, just like the rest of us. Isn't that wonderful, Linus? If he...
No thanks. Oh, okay. I appreciate the kindness, I really do. But I've told you before, I choose to live this way. I like to be alone most of the time. I like the quiet sounds, moving of the rhythm of nature. It's a way of life that I'm comfortable with. I don't ever want to change that. I guess I never thought about it that way. Okay. But you don't need to try to help me. I know best how to live my own life, okay? Oh. Can you smell that? It's the sweet aroma of ripe berries. Okay, have fun. Bye now. Okay. Go.
Upgrade.
At a nursery. Okay, 3 days. What, 3 days? Do I want to wait 3 days? Fuck. Okay, do you want to wait 3 days until it gets finished? You want to keep playing until we finish the house? Have a child. Have male pregnancy is real. We don't need to. I mean, it'd be nice, you know, just to like, it wouldn't take that long, right? We could literally sleep until it's done. Like, it literally wouldn't take that long. We can just literally sleep until, like, it's finished building. Like, it's not that hard. We can spend our honeymoon in Bludes, you fucking degenerate. Let's just sleep and then we... It's fucking degenerate. I'm bugged. Yo, manual X cat empreg goes wild.
Ugh.
What on earth? What on fucking earth? Oopsie. And then, where did the wood at? I'll put it there, whatever. Okay, bye-bye, Jack. What is this? Star drop, what is this? Oh. You literally forces you to fucking take it. It reminds you of cash money. What the fuck? It's because we married, so you can't avoid taking it. Okay. I have to take it. Okay. Will you come to my college graduation? When did you get into college? And no. Fuck no. Yo! I haven't yet? Oh. What do you plan to major in? Business or something? Will you come to my wedding? Hell no, actually. Fuck no. I will be not attending none of the sort. I will not be attending any of that. None of the sort. I will not be. Like those VTubers at events? Drama. No, you did not just fucking say drama over... Look at this shit, dog. Is it because we got married that we got really good, like, it's all blooming and stuff? Well, that's really cool, actually, right? Because it wasn't blooming today. I mean, yesterday, I mean. Nope. Oh. Oh, so it's just coincidence. Okay. It just looks nice. Okay. not coming. Ugh. Where do you put the fruit? Just like there? No, probably here, right? Yeah, probably, yeah, here. Definitely here, yeah. Come to my doctor's appointment on Friday? I don't... Not going full... Probably because you keep, like, spamming horrible shit. Sell? Oh, sell it. Okay, sell it. Okay, I'll sell it. Oh my god, we're kissing! Yo, get away from me! We're just kissing. It's because you keep, like, spamming, dog. Just fucking make it out. Holy, it's kind of... Oh my god, that is so... This truly is the M-Preg route. This truly is the M-Preg. Oh, okay, what's this? Watering can proficiency. That's a lot of moolah. Holy. Blueberries go crazy, huh? Fruits in general, I guess they go kind of crazy. Holy shit. Gone to bed immediately. Okay, let's go. I just said make it morning. Pregnant time. Oh, okay, let's go. We got it. What? What is this? Holy shit. Wait, this is so cool. Wait, okay. And I move this here. Wait, this is so cool. Holy shit. Oh. Woo! Wait, how do I move this? Okay, wait. Move this, like, here. Okay. I'm gonna put this somewhere. I think I'll put it here, yeah. Can we get rid of this? No one's getting pregnant here. We can just- No, just stop keeping up with me!
Just make it out with me! He's just fucking- Yo!
I got my own room now! That's crazy, yo! You got your own room now, bro, yo, Fred, holy shit, this goes crazy, dog. Marriage is meta. Is this like a, what is this thing? Ooh. Ooh. Mm-hmm. Oh, what's this? Sorry, I got distracted.
Oh, Floppy.
Oh.
Floppy.
Hello. Oh, I love him.
I can sleep in the kitchen. Only in spirit, though, because I can't join. That'd be funny. Just... Yo, Striker. Yo, Freddy, you want to be in the... Oh, what's that? Oh, that's pretty cool. Huh. No, I don't want to sleep for the night. We can, Freddy can sleep in the fucking crib. Why do you have a crib?
M-Preg goes wild, I'm telling you, man. Oh, Megaverse, guys? Heard of that? It goes crazy, dude. M-Preg is real, okay? M-Preg is real, guys.
I see you.
Kitty!
Hello.
That's my bed fake cat. That's why. If you adopt a girl, please name her after me. That's a pretty fair deal. That's pretty fair. Okay. Peepo?
I will live vicariously through her. Can we even adopt? Is that a thing in this game? I don't know if that's a thing.
I don't know.
We could get Krobus in here. That's totally a thing. I think, right? Yeah. You can adopt? Is that really? That's cool. That's really cool, actually. We need like a phone. Oh. Krobus is like a spouse. let's save here and let's get off, okay? Come on. Well, we gotta share a room with the kids. Can you still get Krobus if you're already married? Oh, can you? I don't know. Make out.
Joe Baba. I'm pretty... Because I still want to get Krobus. He's cool. Blech.
It's so sudden. It's so fuck, get off me. Get off me. Get off me. It's so sudden. It's so sudden. It's so sudden. Okay. Fuck it.
Straight making out.
Oh, wait, hold on. Oh shit, we gaming. Yo, we gaming. Yo, we gaming. Oh, I got baited. I got baited. Why are you so fast? Why are you so fast? He's so fast. Ugh, shit on. Easy. Blink twice if you need help, cat. Is this a toxic relationship? It's certainly funny. That's for sure. All right. Should we end it here? It's like raining and everything. Thunder is a paid actor. Absolutely a paid actor. Yeah, let's end it here. Let's end the stream here. Let's save here and let's end the stream, okay? Remember the thunder. Vidi I made for you. It's been ages. I think I remember it. What are you doing? Oh shit! What the fuck? Holy shit. Don't waste the rainy day. Okay, let's chill out then. Let's chill out and then let's save, okay? And then we end the stream. Is the game loud, by the way? Like, not too loud, I think? Dude, I'm b-hopping in this bitch. Let's go. Oh, I actually heard that there is a, a 32 frame exploit on CSGO 2 that allows you to, like, b-hop. Good thing to ask at the end of the stream. Wait. Just quit the game, progress is already saved.
Nah, I want to use the rainy day. I don't want to, like, waste it. If it's too loud. Okay, I mean, come on. I still have to ask, you know. I still have to, shut up. I still have to ask.
Die, 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 die. Da 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 da.
Hmm. Whose house is this anyway? Can we take these? I kind of want to take these. We end. We end? Well, let's wait until the day is over so that the rain is like used up. And then we go to sleep and then we end the stream. I want to use the rainy day to like let's get some wood. Fuck, let's get some wood.
Wood. Let's get some wood.
Click manual, click him?
Nah.
Okay. We need something to use it. Whoa. What can we use wood for then? What's wood good for? Bro hates rain for real. I don't hate it. I don't have an axe? Well then get one. You're a grown man, come on. You're a big boy. Oh my fuck, I'm chopping wood down! I'm chopping wood down, dude! I'm chopping the wood. Oh my god. Stream is ending as we speak. Absolutely. I like the rain. I just don't like being in the rain. That's all. I just don't like being in the rain. That's it. Like, it's just like... Alright, I'm finna head out. Alright. It's about time to end anyway.
Congrats, manual.
Thank you. We will rule the world. Stop! You're stun locking me! You're stun locking me! Let me chop the wood! Stun locking me! Bro, stop stun locking me! I'm trying to cut the wood! You're stun locking me! You're fucking stun locking me! Hope you like that. That was a pretty good guitar solo, actually. I actually quite liked it. That was quite good.
Let me cut the tree out.
Cat the cinder. I'm cutting the tree down. Let me cut the tree. What is this? Why is this here? What the fuck? Oh my god! Oh my god! You're fucking still locking me! I think if I just like keep pressing it. No, I can't. Oh! It's magnetizing! It's fucking magnetizing! Your German ping is. Oh, I can't! New ideas to sleep on? Wait, new ideas? Wait, what does that mean? What does new ideas to sleep on mean? What does that mean? Huh? Can you... Let me chop the wood down. Let me chop the wood down! Let me chop the wood down! I'm gonna lose it!
Chop the fucking wood! Stop it!
What was that sound? Weird. New ideas to sleep on, what does that mean? We'll find out, I guess. Alright, let's Oh wait, I didn't get to check out this place yet. What is this? Whoa, what's this? What is this, actually? Oh. Huh. What are these? Oh, this place is so cool. It's got like a Greenhouses are pretty cool. I wouldn't mind, like... Like, honestly... Like, I think just chilling in a greenhouse would be pretty dope, you know? Just, like... Just chill out here. Camp out, play some games, you know? That'd be pretty fun, I think. Should we go to sleep? Or should we just, like... Okay, you're just...
I'm making out, dog. Are you gonna... End the sheet, dude, you're just gonna see two dudes making out. Unlocked.
Yeah, let's Are we good? Are you fucking good? Let me fucking move. Let's call it here. What's this? Yeah, let's call it here. Oh, chicken. Okay, fuck off. Come on, just fucking sleep. Bye-bye. Oh, my fucking...
Go to sleep, stop kissing me! Go to sleep!
See you tomorrow. Ooh, that's pretty cool. Ooh-woo, don't fucking ooh-woo me, you are... slobbering on my fucking... What's happening here? Aw, green? What is green rain? What is that? Cool event. What is the... Okay. I kind of want to see it though, before we go. What is this? Ew, this is cool. Oh, this is pretty dope. All right, okay, I'll end it here. Okay, bye-bye. Bye-bye, Freddy. I mean, I'll see you later in a bit anyway. I need to go take a piss anyway. Now, good night, everyone. Puke. I don't know about puke or not, but you know. Shrek piss. True. So true, actually. So true. All right, I'm gonna... Bye-bye, everyone. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.